found a way. Thought I found a way, yeah. But you never go away. So I guess I gotta stay now.
Oh, I hope someday I'll make it out of there. Even if it takes all night, all a hundred years, need a place to hide. But I care if I'm one if wanna feel alive outside. I can't find.
Skin and bone, hello, welcome home.
Walking out of time, looking for a better place. Something's on my mind, always in my head space. But I know someday I'll make it out of it. Even if it takes all night or a hundred years, need a place to hide. But I can't find one if wanna feel alive outside. I can't find.
Skin and bone, hello, welcome home.
I'm not at the beach, this a bathtub.
Just in case we ever face to face and make contact. The title held by me, MIB, means what you think you saw, you did not see. So don't blink, be what was dead is now gone. Black suit with the black Ray-Bans on. Walk a shadow, move in silence. Guard against extraterrestrial violence. But yo, we ain't on no government list. We straight don't exist, no names and no fingerprints. Saw something strange, watch your back. Cause you never quite know where the MIBs is at. Tonight on the horizon, bright light into sight tight. Camera zoom on the impending doom. But then like boom, black suits fill the room up. With the quickness, talk with the witnesses. Hypnotizer, neuralizer. Vivid memories turn to fantasies. Ain't no MIBs, can I please? Do what we say, that's the way we kick it. You know what I mean? Or see the noisy cricket get wicked on you. We're your first, last, and only line of defense against the worst scum of the universe. So don't fear us, cheer us. If you ever get near us, don't jeer us. We're the fearless. Send my bees freezing up all the flag.
What that stand for?
Men in black.
The men in black. The
me see you just bounce it with me. Just bounce with me. Just bounce it with me. Come on, let me see you just slide.
Rune. My game plan is to get the whole thing up on Friday. The latest deadline I'm giving myself is on Saturday. Because on Saturday, I'm also going to be putting up Ironheart 10. And if I don't put up Deltarune before Ironheart goes up, there will probably be some very stern emails sent my way from people that would be filled with rage face. There's so much of that red, grumpy face looking at me, being upset. Because I have an eye on art. We've done it already. I mean... Hey, Angel. Do you want to watch the Aminar right now? But we won't upload it. This is just like a stream viewing of it. Is that cool? Are we allowed to do that? Is it legal? Is that bad? Oh, shit. No, that's bad. That's bad. If we do that, then it takes away the sincerity of it when it goes up on YouTube. Right? We might get sued from us. Could we sue us? Make it legal? I guess I have that power. Holy shit. Alright. Sue? Yes. We sue you? What? Why? I mean, according to Baru, you can DMCA yourself? Holy shit. That's wild. Okay, alright. Alright, hold on. Let me get it set up. Uno momento, por favor. We're getting a free live viewing of a new hot YouTube content. Hit update information. I think we're set properly now. Secret viewing. No one tell anyone. Okay. I think we're good. Chat. It's time. No one tell.
Bottom. Ba ba da ba da ba da ba da ba da ba da ba da. I made that one note a bit too long. Welcome to I'm an Art featuring us again. Hey. Wow.
Hello.
Hey. What?
I thought it would be funny to leave you hanging, and it was a little bit.
Oh, that was. Thanks. Sorry. That's fair.
It did make me a little happy.
Oh, I mean, it's the small little wins here and there that make life go around, so it's
yeah,
all good.
Got you sick.
Did you guys know that this is our 10th episode anniversary? Wait, no. That would...
It's just our 10th episode!
It's a 10th episode! I really hope... Editing me found kazoos and like a sound effect and confetti overlays and shit every time we've been yelling this time.
Yeah.
Oh god, you guys have been.
It did take a long
video.
Time.
You could add it in.
Well, yeah, but like future me might not be able to find the stuff. You know, it's all up to his Google foo.
It was
good
around
luck,
4 hours.
I hope you were able to do it.
I was.
This is meta as hell.
I know.
It's pretty metal. Meta and metal.
Metal.
And metal. I got stuck in my head when you called everything metal when you were playing Vampire.
I was hoping you were going to mention that. People were talking about that for a while, too. I don't even remember where I picked it up from.
I don't either.
Life, I guess.
I got a picture for it if you want to start this thing, finally.
Yeah, I would like to do I Am an Art number 10, finally.
Gosh, won't that be great when we start right now? Ba-ba-boom.
I'm ready.
First question. Wait, different game show. Whatever. This isn't a game show. All right, so let's start us off here. I'm not gonna give you any colors this time. I've noticed that I've been doing that.
I wasn't very good at this.
Weird choice.
Okay.
Don't do it. Okay, let's start off simple. I want you to draw a nice, normal-sized, human-shaped head.
You can draw along too, chat.
I've drawn a nice, normal-sized, human-shaped head.
Okay, good. Also, could you, on top of that, make sure he has a bit of an ear coming out to our left side? So
at the top?
In the middle.
Middle.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, now I want you to draw two eyes.
Wait, hold on.
Okay.
When you say an ear on the left side in the middle, do you mean in the circle or outside the circle?
Good drawings,
like,
chat.
Kind of like halfway in, halfway out. Like it starts in inside, ends outside.
Okay.
You get what I mean.
Yes. No.
I trust. Okay. So now I want you to draw two eyes that are positioned to slightly the right hemisphere, but still in the center of the face. So they're a little bit moved forward. So it's kind of like the perspective is like you're coming at him from an angle. And I want him to be looking towards us with very just like gleeful intent. I'm sorry. I want it to look towards us because you don't know the gender of what you're drawing currently.
That's true.
Yes.
Okay.
Welcome.
Well, how do I make it gleeful if I'm just making it look towards us? Do I draw eyebrows?
You will be.
Okay.
Right now, here. Boom, boom, boom.
Boom, boom.
Okay, so can you give him two nice, pretty well-aged brows above him? Yes, and he's more of a neutral expression in terms of the eyes, but you know internally the eyes mean well.
Okay. I am drawing big. You told me a taco I draw. Big
I did
aged eyebrows. Okay,
I did.
I'm good.
Okay, good. Now I want you to go ahead and give him a pretty substantial schnoz. That means nose for you people who don't know what schnoz means.
I've done it.
It means nose.
Okay, good. And now make sure he has lips that are Of the variety that you would imagine would be on a person that is alive.
That is alive. All right. What kind of expression does his lips have, though?
Do good.
Slight up curl. Very subtle smile.
I have drawn lips.
Good.
It's done.
Thank you. Okay. Now, could you go ahead and give them a beanie?
Yes, I can do that for you. I'm doing it right now.
Excellent. Thank you for doing the thing that is the beanifying it, Captain.
And I have to erase this line that was the top of his head because he's wearing a beanie.
A beanie.
Yes.
I'll draw some texture on it because, you know, beanies have like folds in them.
Oh yeah.
Usually.
Totally. Just a little bit of foldage.
Okay.
Okay.
It looks great.
Now, could you go ahead and give him he needs some form.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead and give him a nice bod here. But he's gonna have, I'd say, let's start with his left arm, our right perspective.
Uh-huh.
He's like extending this one out. A bit. So make sure you draw it, but it's a little shorter, I'd say, than like a full length.
What are you talking about?
Oh, like he's extending it outwards, like in front of his body.
Shut up, chat. You don't know.
Towards his left. Okay, this is really hard to explain.
You're describing something that does not make sense in my head at all.
That's more than fair. It shouldn't. So, let's do it.
Okay.
He currently now is a head.
Right.
Beanified.
Yes.
Ear, nose, mouth. Good.
Yes.
Give it an arm.
We're gonna make sure his arm is extended forward like he's reaching out for a cookie. He doesn't have a neck.
Oh, okay.
No.
I should not be in charge of describing anymore.
Shorter arm. It looks like he's reaching out for a cookie. Don't actually draw him reaching out for any cookie. But, you know, he's extended his hand and is open to be putting something in there.
I've drawn it.
Good. Excellent. All right. Can you make sure he also has a nice longer sleeved shirt on for that sleeve?
Sure.
Okay. Could you also... I noticed you only have one arm and hand.
That's true.
Could you do the second one? And he's got this other one coming around, you know, it's pretty much rested at his hip, I guess you could say, on that side.
Okay.
But here's the zinger.
I have a smack pie that's really good.
A little bit of a pudge going on. Just a small bit of a pudge. Just give him a little healthy bit of weight, but not too much.
Okay.
Okay. And now, close off that shirt and give him pretty honestly sexy boy legs. They're shorter legs as well, but they're sexy boy legs.
Okay.
He looks good.
Sexy boy legs.
Sexy boy legs and two fine boots.
I am drawing sexy boy legs.
Sexy boy legs.
And I am finished with the legs, and you said boots?
Yes.
And drawing some boots.
When you say boots like that, does that mean you finished the boots?
Yes.
Or okay, that's a pretty good system you got there.
I couldn't see your draw, so I don't know.
I guess to finish this off, could you give him a pretty solid beard?
Did you just gnome me?
I gnomed you.
I knew it. Here's a mustache. Here's his beard.
I knew I had to save the beard for the last part, or it'd be too obvious.
I kind of thought from the beanie.
Yeah, I know. I don't know how I was supposed to say that, though.
Yeah, I know.
It was hard. It's fine.
I knew you were gonna gnome me.
Yeah, but I mean, if you can't gnome your friends, who can you gnome?
That's right.
Let me see him.
Okay, so now I get to see it.
Yes.
He's very handsome. And here you go.
Wow.
Do you like him?
Oh.
Do you like him?
I'm sorry. Yes, I do. It reminded me of one of the old, like, remember how the Mario Brothers happened? I'd imagine this was like one of the rough concept designs maybe for Mario, but they didn't settle on this one.
They're like, this is really solid. Like this is a good way to go about it. Good place to start. Can we improve? But the answer was no. But someone fucked it up somehow.
Someone really fucked it up.
This was the pinnacle.
Oh shit! Oh yeah, there's also we're doing a shirt too. That's just that part.
I'm gonna present this, okay?
Oh yeah, this part.
give me a tongue thing to get me warmed up here.
Do I do what?
Give me like a tongue like.
Do you like tongue twisters? Because you're good at them.
Yeah.
Do Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers.
Peter Piper already fucked up. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. How many Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. How many pickled peppers did Peter Piper pick?
Got it.
That was good. There you go.
Thank you. Can you do it?
No.
Oh, try.
Peter Piper picked to pick a book. Blah, 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 blah. Can't do it. I told you, I'm not good at it.
You only tried once.
That's true.
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. I did it.
You did great.
Thank you.
Good job. Well done. So yeah, that was just the video that's going up on Saturday, but I'm sitting on it anyway, so I figured, hey, fuck it. It's Wednesday, my dudes. Right? Right, cool. You guys wanna play Hitman? That sounds sick. Awesome. I loved your drawings, chat. You all are very talented. Well done. I'm gonna set the game now. I hope this is working. My dashboard's been very finicky, it seems. Okay. So, bam, let's see if this works. Oh, there's an option setting. Hold on, guys. I'm going in. I'm jacking in. Okay. Hack your exclusive full screen. Get off my butt. Okay. I don't want that. Okay, that's looking pretty Gucci gang. Do not see any options for motion blur yet. Alright, I forgot I had those still enabled. Thank you, Ruria. I really gotta change that. Also, upgraded father, Genkichu, Azer, it's Pandy, Kiona. I know! It fucked with me too, okay? Alright, I think this is good. I think the settings are fine. Let's just see if it runs. Ever think you do a playthrough of a MMBN game? Mega Man Battle Network? Maybe. I could see that being kind of fun. It's just I wonder how well they've aged. Also, I'm currently opening up a video game and it's taking a little bit of a, oh, there it goes. It was very lazy. Also, I totally didn't update the recent driver for NVIDIA. I hope that's okay. Oh, wasn't that just for like RTX or something? Also, this is loud. At least on my end. Guess it's not for you guys, huh? Do a TGI MMBN? Would that even work for two people? I don't know. Also, how does the mic sound? I was fucking with shit earlier. Also, Mushworm, thank you for 1,000 bits, by the way, dude. That was very nice of you. Okay. I acknowledge whatever that said. I'm not reading all that. Like, you think I'm gonna read all that? Here, we'll read a line. Our legal basis for the processing of this information is GDPR R61F. Thanks. I got the gist of what I needed. Alexa, turn on our... I don't actually shouldn't have said that.
Cause... Sorry, yep. I didn't find a device named Girth.
Thank you.
Of course.
Alright. So, for those who don't know, this is Hitman 2. Just came out. Hitman is a game that we played casually a little bit for a while. Way back when, and it was a lot of fun, and this game exists now, and I want to try it out, but that doesn't mean RDR2 is over, it's just I wanted to try it out. It just came out, I'm like, fucking sounds pretty good. Also, sorry Canadian, thank you. Ready to party? Light partying would work. You know, nice casual party, nothing too crazy or hectic. And then I'm down. RIP RDR2. Hey now. RDR2 is overconfirmed. Hey now. WB Games is presenting something. You be respectful. Alright? This is an IO Interactive game. Alright?
The story so far.
This is the story so far.
Agent 47 and his handler, Diana Burnwood, are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. When all of their recent missions turn out to be contracts for a shadow client, things take an unexpected turn. All their targets have been operatives in an invisible organization known as Providence.
Okay.
Providence has infiltrated the highest echelons of power and secretly owns our world. The Shadow Client wages a silent war against them. And so the Constant, Providence's enigmatic controller, seeks Diana out. His request, track down and eliminate the Shadow Client. In return, he offers something irresistible. The truth of 47's lost origins. Neither know that the man they hunt is 47's childhood friend. And unlike 47, he remembers everything.
I still stand by the fact that I would love this game, but take all the serious cutscenes for plot and shit and switch them out for like a friendly sitcom like Friends, but still somehow delivering the plot. I think that would be, that'd be a way better way to tell a story. I would be actually more enthralled. Who wouldn't love to watch a sitcom as the story of a game? I would love that. Why does everything gotta be so serious? Holy shit. How smooth is it for you guys? Is it choppy? Is it gross? If it's not smooth, I'll fix it immediately. Smooth as fuck? Oh, that sounds smooth as fuck. All right. Ooh. Yo, I see some...
At the location.
Docks.
No hostile presence.
Understood. Alma Raynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low. Most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Reynard is one of the Shadow Client's top lieutenants. And yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list. But for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house.
Fuck
and
you,
get
Bear.
Us a lead
I love
on the
you.
Shadow Client.
Thank you.
Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way.
Yo, I gotta search the house for intel at the Shadow Client. Hold on, while I sneak with this. Nice. Hey, Dad, are we killing people? You're damn right, Flavor. What's up? Alright, guys. When you see this grass, just like Assassin's Creed, if you're in crouching grass, all your problems are gone. If you got problems, find some grass. You're good. Instinct. Oh, you hold it. Okay. The instinct tells me that that thing... Oh, okay. You want me to fuck it up?
Good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47.
Yes, ma'am. Guys, we're murderers. Yo, this is not realistic. That is fucking silent. Oh. Never mind. This is realistic. Let's see here. I still think that would be louder, though. Let's be real here. Those were very quiet. And it is windy as hell outside. Oh, sorry. Sorry, I need to trust auto-aim more. Oh, sorry. Easy. How do you reload your gun, Mr. 47? Nope. Incorrect. Found it. Alright, I'm going in chat. No one snitch. What's that? Don't worry. Shit. I've been spotted. Bald man. Tentacle. I don't got a key. Can we go swimming? Holster. Oh, okay. So if I want to pull out this hot stew driver and throw it at somebody. And then I can press it to put it back. Alright, cool. Are you open? Damn. Thank you, Cry and Russ right now. Dude, I think I did too. Like, as much as I love Red Dead Redemption 2, sometimes you just want to run around as a bald man and kill people in weird, stupid-ass ways.
I know it sounds crazy. Short, sir. Oh boy, I'm gonna do it. I look forward to seeing what they do to this game. Oh wait, what? Oh god, wait, what? Hello? What? Hello? Where? What? Oh shit! I was bamboozled. Hold on, I'll take care of this. Hold on. Okay. If I just take out the camera, then I'm good. Okay. Well, I mean, they might have footage, but as if I just go in their computers and I blow them up, then we're fine, right? That sounds about right. Oh.
Bodies. Male and female. Early 30s. Executed.
I see them. Oh, poor bastards. Looks like Reynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Reynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now.
You'd be one of the dead bodies. Tickle his feet. Ooh.
Masks. Rope. Chloroform. Looks like another kidnapping.
I wouldn't put it past them. The Shadow Client is nothing if not industrious.
Why is he doing this?
Clearly, he has an axe to grind with Providence.
I do not have a foot fetish, chat!
Terrorists.
What the?
Big enough not to care who gets hurt in the process. He believes he's doing the right thing, I suppose. Just like everyone else.
Ask anyone. I've never asked anyone to show me their feet. I found this car battery and this wrench and this thing. I can hide from the grunt. You did ask me that one time? No, I did not! You are fibbing now! Ah, fucking fibberinos. There's another one. I guess I could also go in there if I desired. Spaghetti sauce! You never know when you'll need that. Rat poison? Don't got anything for you, my dude. Somebody was in Discord that was like, got any feet pics laying around? That was one time. That doesn't make it a fetish. Oh, shit. Sugar. I could poison the sugar. Or the honey. Oh, God. Vodka. Poison the vodka glass. Does anyone want vodka here? Cleaver. I want the cleaver. Good. I have a lot of things I shouldn't have. Hot hat. Oh, hello.
Found something. Looks like research reports. Berlin, Shanghai. Every major militia strike since Thomas Cross's kidnapping. Looks like Reynard had a hand in all of them.
All in the past, I'm afraid. Keep looking, 47.
Okay. Wait, what is this doing? Oh, I can place it by holding that. Interesting. If I wanted to be careful with something. Okay. Place it. Oh. Pick it up. Good. Okay, let's go. Did you see how Baru ended his subathon? No. Did he, like, throw up in a bucket? That'd be gross. I hope not. Hello?
Kiora, Ari from Kiwi Repair here. Don't know when you folks are back in town, but give me a shout so I can swing by and fix that pesky bathroom ventilation system for you. I can't have the whole house smelling of nail polish now, can we? Well, and anywho, like I said, just give me a shout. That's Ari, the repair guy.
The ventilation. If we poison the ventilation, everyone will die. It's the perfect crime. If you kill everyone, they'll never know. Alright. He was playing Fallout 76 and was going for 20 hours and had 8 hours left, so he changed it to every sub decreased the timer by a minute instead of increased, and he was out in less than an hour. Oh, that's a fucking genius way to con the system. Holy fuck. Completely negates all the other people that were trying to make it keep going. Fuck those guys. Nice. Let's see here.
47. That computer. See if you can't access it.
Yo, look at that reflection. Imagine with RTX, huh?
Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall.
Yeah, like
check
this.
Check the hidden panels, 47.
Holy shit.
Thought so. This should be interesting.
Yo, he's got ninja stars. That's pretty lit. I'll be taking these, sir. Give me just all your shit, if that's cool. How do I carry it all, you ask? You think I got an answer? No? I sure don't. Got a lock. And a password dongle.
For the office computer, no doubt.
Wrong category? I had it set to Hitman 2. Is my dashboard still fucked up? Need. Totally had it set. It says chatting for me. Son of a bitch. Category set to Hitman 2? Alright. So it looks like it says it for some people, for other people it doesn't. Wait. Is there still... Am I missing? Oh. Oops. Sorry. Leave. Okay. We should probably go up there then, huh? Right. Keep following the actual idea of the game. I have a ninja sword on my back. That's pretty sweet. Actually, have it. I've already completely forgotten how I got down here. Oh, I know where I was now. Never mind. Okay. You're good? Awesome. Thanks, man. There we go.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road.
Shit.
A motorcade. Possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow Client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got all we're going to get. Go to stage 2, 47. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow Client for once. Let's keep it that way.
We're fucking dead.
Ugh, I thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know.
Rex Larson, 4 days ago, was indeed an act of terrorism. This is the fifth Titan.
I have a lot of stuff. Like, I'm packing heat. It's pretty insane how much shit I have in my inventory right now, but I got this.
Industry to be murdered since the kidnapping and execution of media mogul Thomas Ross in New York.
It's Orson.
Well, I did drop a shotgun. But that's okay. I'm gonna get fucked up, man. Yo, I did poison that glass over there.
Max! Are you hiding, you little monster? No jump scares.
Who's Max? Wait, you're not gonna drink from that glass, are you? Ah, shit. Alright, fair enough. Wait, I should probably look at all the buttons. Okay, shoot slash throw. Okay, interact is Y. Okay, agility, action, six guys. Alright, melee is axe. Alright, cool. I know some of the basics. I'm gonna forget them. Here we go. Alright, so they're going upstairs? That's not good. Pick this up again.
House guests of the PM. The wife and
hop in.
VP of Dynasty Global.
The online retailer?
Uh-huh. They'll never see us.
Donovan is back in London.
Working. Okay, maybe not.
He should receive the victory.
Oh, shit. Wait! Donovan, this is genius! Okay, wait. Beard check this out.
Is a top Providence operative. But we can't get near him, so I decided...
Fuck off!
Well, do a bit of...
All right, cool.
Oh, could you fix me a cup of...
What the hell is
no!
This?
Mister! You didn't see shit! Fuck off!
God, they're here! They made us!
Ah, fuck. Yeah, you gotta... You're... Sorry. I fucked this up. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad.
Area is all clear.
Wait. Oh, over. Shit, ma'am! Ma'am! Hey! Hello! Shit! Wait! Sorry! Okay. Okay, she's done. We gotta go. Unlock door. Use it. All right, cool. Okay. Clean kill. There's a guy up there. Okay, we just gotta be quiet about this. They'll never hear us. Skizzers.
Nothing here, Command.
Nothing here. Told ya. Later, nerds. Oh shit, it's me.
Area clear.
What?
Proceeding to next sector.
Proceeding to scissors. Alright, let's go. Good job, everybody. I knew we'd pull through. We're masters at video gamings. There's another guy over here. Okay. Two boys. Alright. Folding knife. Shuriken, it's time. This is literally the worst way to do the mission? Oh, 100%. Absolutely agree. However, this is just the starting mission. Absolutely. I'm actually going to try and not fuck it up horribly in the following ones. The starting mission, it's like, fuck around. Do whatever the fuck you want, dude. Live your life. Be a ninja guy. Whatever, man. Whatever gets you going. See this guy over
the
here?
The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47.
What
they're
a dick.
On high alert, combing the beach for...
Yeah, but they are. You know what? That's fine. I got
intruders,
a bus.
Proceed with caution.
Proceed with... Fuck this guy.
Over there!
Shit. Sorry, I give up. I don't agree with what's been happening. Very uncool of me.
I imagine more will.
Run!
To get
shit!
Noticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47.
Okay.
And make it a loud one.
Deal. Damn it! I can't get in their car. Okay. Definitely didn't do this hot. But you know what? That's fine. We got this.
Target lost. Come in, Command.
What?
Hey,
oh.
We need some backup over here. Anybody there? Come in. Reporting several homicides.
You have any idea
do you read me, Command?
Didn't see him. So no idea. right?
Come on! They didn't even look at it!
Oh shit, this isn't good. I'm actually in trouble now. Fuck. Well. This is just something that happens.
Okay. Oh my god!
Alright, now I can properly do this one. Alright, I didn't expect it actually to be so, like, involved. For some reason, I thought it was just gonna end as soon as, like, I got him and then I could just leave. I didn't expect that part, so I'll do it more seriously now. I won't fuck around that hard. Can I really... Do I have to watch this?
The storm.
Okay, thank god. I got so nervous.
Okay. Don't worry.
At the location.
Don't worry. We were just, you know.
Lorena's house is just up the beach.
Just goofing and gaffing.
Indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely
planning. I love my little brother playing instead of me.
Is one of the Shadow Clan's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not it's yet, all good. Anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list.
This time,
but for now, it's information we
seek. We're gonna show them what's
infiltrate
up.
Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client.
What's that?
Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way.
Another screwdriver. I guess I should do that just around the block just to see if there's anything cool. Okay.
Thank you, Matzo Sticks. As well as a Cash and Cat Bat, Smoke a Dope, Neko, Snoopy, Mac Soup, Cymbalish, Satanic Music, Hamtaro, and Kingfish Ocean.
Okay, guys. I know you're worried, but don't be. I'm gonna equip my pistol. I'm gonna crush this shit.
Good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider,
and nothing bad will happen this time.
Placed around the perimeter.
You're gonna be so impressed. You're gonna be like, who did he switch the controller? And I'll be like, I have no answer for it. I'm just that good. And then, you know, just keep living, because nothing changes. We already knew that. Let's be real. Give me my gun. I found this. It's lights. Not much there. Use the coin. The coin's for distractions, right? Unless I'm mistaken. Shit. Oh, the senses let me see where they look. Oh, okay. What? 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 Got it. Okay. Sometimes it squares cries actually Michael Scott. You know, I actually just watched Anchorman for the first time last night, and it was very good. I enjoyed it. No! How could this happen?
Male and female. Early 30s.
Okay.
Executed.
We got this time.
Poor bastards. Looks like Reynard's grisly handiwork, all right.
Give it up.
She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Reynard is known to use disguises.
Found something.
Sorry, ma'am.
Like keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do
Berlin,
for these people now.
Shanghai. Every major militia strike since Thomas Cross's kidnapping. Looks like Reynard had a hand in all of them.
All in the past, I'm afraid. Keep looking, 47.
Wait, wasn't there, like, poison over here? Somewhere in here, right? Don't have that. Okay. Yeah, there it is. They keep their rat poison next to their ketchup. And other foods. Like, okay. That's fine. Don't ask me what happened when something bad happens. I already told you. Right, I've already been in there. That's outside. Okay, so now we're going to be proper hitmans and show them a good time. Closing the window blinds to give us a sense of security, knowing they won't see shit. I cannot take apple. I don't want fruit. I can't. That's about it. I can poison a lot of things and overflow that sink. How much weight we feeling today? Guys, we are air. Can't seem to poison their shampoo. Sadly. Okay. So, can I just poison their other stuff now? I think I have enough poison for it. You want some poison in that? You're welcome. You want some poison in that? That is a lot. That should do it. If that doesn't kill someone, I don't know what will. Okay.
47. That computer. See if you can't access it.
Web bandits? Oh, shit.
Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47.
You can't just hold frickin' Y? Why? These frag grenades are the saddest things, man. That's a tranquilizer? Oh, shit. Okay, that's pretty good. We won't take the actual weapons. I never actually
Here
do that.
Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
I don't really need to destroy the evidence, though. I wasn't caught on any cameras. Hello.
Appears Reynard's cell is launching another strike. Those are sewer maps of a residential area in Wellington. Well, there's nothing we can do about it now. Our priority is the Shadow Client.
Dude, anyway? Alright. Fuck it.
Nicely done, 47. Should allow you to move more freely.
Oh, you're welcome. Alright, I am prepared for fun. Let me go to the computer, and then luckily we'll be able to do it in time where we won't get caught because, you know, that's just how life is. We're that good. Cool. I'm glad that we worked that out. Let's do this. Alright. Don't fuck it up this time.
I'm in.
Hurry.
Hurry. Need a person. Let's look around. Who looks alone? That guy. Oh, okay. He's not so alone. There's mild. Oh, that guy's alone. Get that car battery, actually. Okay. I don't believe lockpicks are consumable. Oh, what's I saying? Forcing over and over. I'm sorry. Okay, this should be good out here, actually. Those two. Yes. I don't want to kill him. He's not bad. Wait, can I save? I can save? Oh my god, it saves me so much trouble. I didn't know I could do that. Okay, wait, okay, let's try not to kill him. He doesn't... He doesn't like have to be a bad guy. Okay. Like he could just be like a guy who's trying to make money. So we have this tranquilizer. One shot though? I could just strangle him out too. You can knock him out? Can I? That would save me trouble. I could also spaghetti! Alright, cool. Wait!
Wait, there he is!
This is bad. This is bad.
Oh, no. Hands on your head, big boy. That's right.
Sanctuary lost!
Don't try to be a hero, okay?
Do we have any idea of the suspect?
I don't know. I didn't see him.
Fuck. Alright.
Sudden moves. Just put down the sword. Understood? Surrender.
Let her rip! I just wanted to snap his neck real quick. Let's just reload it. Let's just reload it. We'll be safe, scummers, this time. We just saved, so it's a dog. Okay, this should be. We're fine. We're safe. Wait, no, we're not safe yet. Wait. Spaghetti! Look at what? Where did you come from? All right, hold on a second. I'm having a bad day today, apparently. Is it making like noise? Is there like another guy that hears it or something? Oh, it's kind of in the open. Okay, all right. I see why we're having this problem today. Yo, so we got these coins though. So we're gonna use them. These have helped me in the past. They will help.
Jeez.
Go check it out.
Command,
dude.
I've heard something weird.
Drop whatever it is you're holding. I repeat, drop it.
Fuck me, dude. All right. Fuck. All right. Okay. This current approach right now is not working out. So let's wait. Because that guy's coming around. Let's just be patient. Yes, there's a car battery. Will they question it? Maybe. Will they not? I don't know. But I do got me my fucking sketty, alright? I wish I could go in the water. I don't think I can. Oh, he's on the mini map. I actually didn't notice that. No. Oh, shh.
What?
Okay. It worked. Come with me.
I got it right there.
Oh.
Oh, hell. You drop them right now, man.
Hey, sorry.
Hey. Search the area. We need to find the perp. Yeah.
Okay. This is embarrassing. Okay. Well, so if I'm fuck. All right. We don't reset. Don't reset yet. Right? Like they don't know it's me. Like I look like just a normal guy right now, right? Like they don't know it's me. I got this hot disguise on.
Come on, do you copy? Stay alert! Look over there!
Okay. Alright, if I just put this away, and I just walk around normally...
Hey, hello. I need some backup over here to watch.
I'm just a guy. That's the dude walking around. I'm not weird.
Don't even think about messing with me.
What? What's wrong, sir? Hello?
Okay, you're playing with fire now, dipshit.
I'm sorry. Good day.
Boot up.
Hey, guy. Hello, gentlemen. Oh.
You got one option, sir.
Well, this isn't looking too hot for us now, is it, gentlemen?
Right now.
What kind of grenade is this? That's the saddest grenade I've ever seen in my life. Alright, let's reload again. I'm sorry. I'm so bad at this apparently now. Ah, fuck. Alright. So he obviously makes me have problems. Don't like that. So let's leave. Wait! He's poisoning! I saw that! Did you see that? I did. Okay, hold on. Wait, okay, get my trank gun. They just do it all themselves.
Unharmed. Refuse or hesitate, and your family dies.
Oh my god, ma'am. Okay. He's looking like he's having a day. Look at this guy. Is it just him? It's just him. I can get his disguise! Guys! It's happened! Dude, I'm subduing you so hard. I was actually pressing the wrong button. I totally freaking thought it was X on the PlayStation controller. Because that's what I'm used to. But, you know. Whatever. Okay. We are currently not suspicious. Investigating distraction. I am not suspicious. I probably should have brought him in here. Okay. Okay, he's still making them drinks? Dude, that shit's so poisoned. Chat, that body is so hidden. Alright, you see where it's hidden? Alright, chat, maybe you're right. Maybe it's not the most well-hidden body. I get it. I'll bring it over here. Oh god. Come back. Alright. Put away the gun. But they're walking around with a gun. Isn't that more normal?
Hi, not sisters. I'm Dad.
Hi! That's a good joke. Well done. You really proved yourself here today. I have a sword and I'm walking around and this is normal. Wait.
Hey, at least the seat's gonna be warm for you.
They don't think it's me, right? I'm normal. Wait, is she in the bathroom? Oh.
Indeed, it seems like you're, Oh shit! Oh shit! What a fucking way to go! Oh, damn!
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
Okay, I have no way to hide it right now, unless... Nope, it's very dangerous to try to hide this body. Oh, fuck. It said accident? Just leave? Okay. Wait, the guys with circles on their heads, like, they have an idea that it could be me, right? That's like the whole system how this works. So I should stay away from them? Yeah? Okay. So that guy, for example, would be bad. Guys, I think we did pretty good. We, didn't kill anyone. We first tried it, did no save scumming. Not even once. You know, not bad. Good job. Well done, everyone. I guess so.
The mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.
Oh. Okay, well. How about no? Oh, what is this?
Drift.
Sick. Would you believe it? Okay. Save? Oh, you guys are so smart. Done. Thanks, chat. Okay. So now, watch my moves. What I gotta do here is this.
No way to get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
Oh, okay. If I must. Sorry, nerd. Okay. I think they really want me to blow that car up, huh? I can do that. With this. I've seen action movies. I can do this. Wait. Better idea. The other green signal? What? Oh shit! I didn't even notice that. I'm sorry. Okay. Well, that would definitely blow it up. I see gas. Oh, they're coming. Shit. I hope I'm in a stealthy situation right here. You guys don't see nothing, right? Hope not. Don't see that body I put there. But, alright, we made a grave mistake. Chat. Well, I got spaghetti.
Holy crap!
Mom, spaghetti! Alright, cool, we did it. Let me... Oh. Look at that, chat. No one died. Except the person meant to die.
Golf clap at spaghetti.
Hell yeah! Highly agree. Much better than our first run, right? These are all different ways we could have done this, I believe, if I recall properly. Some of them are. There's like... These kind of levels are meant to be played multiple times. Oh my god, look at all of our experience. Got a 4-star. Our team 4-star. I knew it. We made it. Good job, everyone.
Thank you, Mikhail Laws, by the way.
Looks like it is time to spaghetti out of here.
And Fintuma, thank you. Golf clap for spaghetti, indeed. Tromaka Buki Girl. Thank you as well. Thank you for all the good streams. I appreciate it. Okay. So, now, there's a hidden stash. The ICA can contain a small item inside a garbage container behind the house. So, if I do that again, I can have that enabled. Also, apparently, explosive mines. Pretty sick. Plot time, everyone. Get your noses together. Sniff it all up.
It's official. New Zealand paid off.
The client has given us carte blanche. Hunt down the militia by any means necessary.
A week ago, Providence was a threat. How did you swing the board?
The board are practical people, 47. A blank check is hard to turn down. Besides, the Shadow Client's war on Providence
is causing a global panic. Someone will need to stop the militia. Might as well be us.
And the man on the train? You never told them about his offer.
Taking a contract for personal gain is against ICA regulations.
Sodas would have been proud.
Is that a sense of humor, 47? Whatever next? Crying at the movies?
Why are you doing this?
I know what it's like to have everything taken from you.
He claims to know about your past. Your childhood, your memories, everything Altmaier stole from you.
And you trust him?
About as far as I can throw him. But this is our best lead in 20 years. I say it's time we break a few rules.
You hear that, guys? We're gonna stream porn on Twitch. Gonna break some rules. Fuck yeah. Anyway, in case you guys didn't know, this game's got killing. So if you're like against that and stuff, look away. Probably too late for that warning, but well, now you know. We did it! Let's continue the plot. No more training for us. Take off them wheels. We can see you having completed your training. We recommend that you complete advanced agent training before you consider the story. What? Fuck. Fine. Thank you, Sour X Peaches, for your prime sub. Also, Reyna, Three Roburn, and Hazy Nocturne. Alright. What you got? Wait. Isn't this the other game? This is the same training thing? Okay. So we don't actually need to do this. Okay. This is like an old game, like the first Hitman game. They just put that in there too. They kind of just combined the two games. It's kind of weird. Oh god, they have all this shit. Alright, this is gonna sound really strange. Anyone that watched me play the first Hitman, do you guys remember if we used a controller or a keyboard? Because I don't remember what feels good. I can finally talk. I was driving. Oh god, don't die. Keyboard? See, that's kind of like a hard thing to think about. Keyboard isn't optimized? Oh, okay. Alright, we'll just use a controller then. Fuck it. Okay, I guess we'll just hit the next story thing, huh? Unless I can do something here. What is that? Huh. Sniper mission. Ghost mode. Contracts. Yeah, this game has a lot of shit, doesn't it? Legacy pack. Game of the year legacy pack upgrade. Well. Oh, okay. Let's see. Gameplay. Can I turn off the killing? Minimap rotation off. I hate minimap rotation. Am I wrong to hate it? Yes. I don't really need a north indicator, do I, if it's not rotating? Fuck your north, not keeping it. Okay, stuff should be fine, too. Too much stuff? There's a lot of stuff in this, yeah. Oh, wait, sorry. What the fuck? Where's the RTX option? I'm so mad! Alright. I did drown a lady in her own puke. That was fucked up. Wait. Shit. How do I actually... Do I just hit Hitman 2? Or... What do we do in this situation? How do I play this game? We just did that one, right?
Okay, so we're on this part.
Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is the annual Global Innovation Motor Race in Miami, Florida. After analyzing
place.
The data from Reynard's computer, the case is clear. The Providence defectors are Robert and Sierra Knox, head of robotics developer Kronstadt Industries.
She's a NASCARer.
A visionary inventor and technological innovator, Robert Knox has spearheaded Kronstadt Industries to the bleeding edge of technological development. His equally brilliant daughter, Sierra, is not only a financial wizard, but also a fiercely competitive race car driver with a fiery temper to match.
I was joking about her being
Kronstadt
an NASCAR driver.
Enjoys enormous popularity with global consumers.
Star Wars.
However, few are aware that the company is also one of the world's leading suppliers of next-gen military tech. Last year, despotic ruler Jin Po employed prototype Kronstadt drones against peaceful civilian protesters in the now infamous Tungyan Valley incident. And although it has yet to be proven, there is little doubt that the Knoxes personally brokered the deal, making them complicit in a war crime.
Is it really an incident when it's more
it
of a massacre?
It is unclear why the Knoxes would betray their masters, but likely the fear of being next on the Shadow Client's hit list has pressured them to cut a deal with the enemy. Undoubtedly, with Kronstadt Industries on their side, the militia will increase their attacks tenfold, and so our contract obligates us to retire Robert and Sierra Knox and contain the damage they may inflict on Providence. I will leave you to prepare.
Okay, so plan. What if we take her car and we put a bomb on it, but then when she goes to start her car up, the bomb explodes, and then, when she's exploding, we save her, and then she's like, oh my god, you're my hero, I love you, and then we poison her, and then she's puking, and then we drown her in the toilet. Yeah. Thank you, Pintuma. Also, Free Verstanza. And Marvelous Marvel. Alright, this should be fine. Let's see if we can do anything fancy with this. We could start off with that suit. Or the normal suit. We gotta have the Florida Fit suit. We gotta look good. Item we're smuggling in. Bayside Cent. Alright. Only place we can do it is in that little van. What do we want to bring in, chat? That's some sick shit. Do I need to bring in an explosive? Oh god. Oh god. Thank you, something else up here, 227. All right, so let's see. Coins probably. Coins are really helpful. Coins are the best. All right, starting entrance, I guess just the event. All right. Oh, let's see the options here. Like, we can unlock these as we go. But you can be a mascot? That's sick as fuck. Bartender? Ah, oh, that's super cool. MSN? Yup. Y'all remember fucking MSN. Okay. Difficulty professional? Assassination is a serious business. You plan, you execute, you escape, and your handler is right there, giving you the guidance you need to succeed. Unlimited saves. All mission story guides available. Surveillance cameras active. Camera alerts guards if illegal activity spotted. Combat is challenging but fair. That sounds fair. I don't want to get too nuts. Why not? Challenges? Ooh, good point. Assassinate Robert Knox with a fish trophy. With podium pyrotechnic. Oh man, this is just spoilers at this point. Alright, let's look at that stuff after we do it one time through. Because otherwise it is just spoilers. The missions in Hitman can be solved in countless ways. One approach is to uncover some of the many missions stories and follow them through. When you uncover a mission story, you will have an opportunity to help and guidance. To get help and guidance. Since it's your first time in Miami, you may choose to have a guide active from the get-go. Oh, hi, Maz. What's up, buddy? casual do we want to be? That's the real question. I could probably use all the help I... You know, let's be real here. I probably would never even listen to the guidance anyway. You'll probably need it. Alright, fuck it. We'll just use it. Only Fox, no items. Dude, I want to play Smash Ultimate so bad, dude. I'm so jonesing for it, man. Sucks. We gotta wait like 22 days or something like that.
Welcome to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and nice, it is Naomi. Down to the wire. Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries' new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. The stakes are as high as they can get.
Mario beat Luigi.
Yes, I mean.
That's not real. Ugh. No, guys! Someone asked who I wanted to main in Smash Ultimate. Did you fucking know that Isabelle has a fishing pole? I know. It's crazy, right? That's them up there. I'm gonna fish the fuck out of people. Yo, don't mind me, just gonna stand on this landing as a mascot. Hey guys, can I come in? So, what's the hold up? Hello! Let me in! Alright, they're taking forever. Fuck it, we'll just find a way in. Ooh. Wait. That's the car! So fast.
Oh, hello. Welcome. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate.
Thanks. Nice. Yo, I don't have a bag, so I'm just gonna
looking
go.
Good, man. Looking good.
Thanks. Touch my body.
This'll just take a sec, sir.
Thanks.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Alright. Much better. You don't need to go to the bag check lane if you don't have any bags. How it works, man. Sorry, man. Wait a second. I'm curious about something. Can I? This might be fucked up. But, pardon me, everybody. Just gotta pick up something from my bag over here. Soda. Dr. Pop. Nice. More Dr. Pop. Is this complimentary? Photo of Flamingo? Nice. Thank you. Yo, I got another thing. I got what even is it? Thwack? It's probably like Monster. Is it still smooth for you, chat? Check over here. There's stuff back there. It is? Okay. Cause there's just a lot of people, so I was worried.
Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance races. You gotta cover as much ground as possible.
Okay.
When the time's up, we have our winner.
Interesting. Why is that one guy mildly outlined? Like this guy right here? Like, what's this guy's deal? Oh, they're all outlined. I was just hyper-focused on him. No, wait, no, they're not. Why is he outlined? What is with this man? Why is he special? Sir, explain yourself. Okay. I could subdue and push? Oh my god. Fuck, hold on. Wait, no! Incorrect. Hold on. Hang on. Hold on. Hang on. Come on, see what happens. The secret of endurance racing is to keep that cargo running until this race is not over until the ball takes them. Don't touch me! I just wanted to see it. He just ran away. Don't touch me! No! One foot drop.
All right.
So.
It's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability.
Pardon me, everyone. Alright. I know you guys are probably like, there's no way we're gonna get this. Don't act like that. We got Coke. Wait. We got Dr. Pop. Look at the mission story, please. Okay. How? Apparently I can do that to go down too. Huh. Actually, yeah, how do I look at that? Oh, apparently select works. Stop following? I want to not follow? What? Oh, no. Never mind. It means I would stop following a mission. All right. It doesn't actually tell me anything, though. The others? Okay. Mission story intravenous. Pretty in pink. The Munchies. The New Army. The Triumph and Turbocharged. Oh, so right now I'm currently following this one, A Perfect Machine. Oh, I get everything. I want to do this one. That one sounds way cooler. Let's do that one. Fuck that guy. Mascot time. Shit, how do I get over there? All right, hold on. Don't worry. We'll go upstairs. How did I expect that to help? All right, he's all the way down there. I gotta run across the racetrack. Can I pull up the map? Is that a thing? Oh, I pressed left. Oh, sorry.
Sir, I think we lost something.
Hello. Can't go. Jump on track. I gotta be honest with you guys, I might die.
Yeah. Thanks. Doctor gave me some sort of vitamin hydration normally reserved for the drivers. Fixed me right up.
What? Building?
No, it's for after the race is done. Although it did kind of look like the okay. Friends in there.
But that's with fine.
All the syringes and IV
that's
stands,
fine.
I think Sierra Knox
is in
there as well.
We don't Neither care that we're shame. Recorded.
I hear she's fun to be around.
Hey, mister. Wait. Oh, okay.
Over at the hotel. Yeah, after the race. I've just got to pick up the documents from my van, but I had to knock out a guy and steal his flamingo outfit, and now I can't find my car keys.
Oh.
Yeah, I know it's dumb. I think I lost them in the scuffle, but the real mascot is still over there. If I don't get them, I've got no evidence. Bye-bye money. I don't know. I need to figure something out. I'll talk soon.
Hello? Oh, yeah.
Hey!
A disgruntled Kronstadt employee has acquired some dirt on Sierra Knox and intends on blackmailing her. Disguised as one of the racing mascots, he plans to meet Sierra by the old motel. Well, I always did feel that pink was your color, 47.
I agree.
Can you do me a favor? Go check if my keys are over there. The guy's crazy and I don't dare go over there, but you look pretty tough.
I do. I do have soda.
Did you see him? The guy that jumped me and grabbed my outfit?
Hey. Yeah. Wait, interesting. Huh. Oh, that would give me a little beep. Interesting. Hey, what's up, man?
Hey, yo, did you find some keys over there? Oh, man, you're a real lifesaver. Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm just gonna go with you if that's cool. I got some Dr. Pop if you want some. Are you thirsty? Cool. Yep, so... Okay. Sounds good, my dear. Gotta say, I think we're looking pretty good, guys. And we also got a parking ticket. This is really cool. Oh, shit. Okay, play it cool, guys. I know that you all think I'm a furry now.
The race is entering its final lap.
But that's okay. We gotta hurry. Shit. Near the gate, that's like forever away. I'm a furry with a foot fetish. I was watching a video earlier today about some guy who doesn't like the furry community because they're very mean. I was curious why he was so upset with the furry community. The furry community. I don't know, YouTube was just like, hey, this is why. I guess YouTube thought I was gonna- Oh, shit.
The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Okay. Shit. Where? Yo, you're a shitty security guard. Can I look at a map? Is that not a thing? Oh, there's a map. Okay, thank God. Okay, I gotta get fucking over there. Shit. Wait, no, that's not where I gotta go. Where do I gotta go? Is it just here? No. Ah, God, we're fucked. Okay, it's that way. So, something over there. Shit. Okay, alright, maybe up? No, up ain't gonna help. Up does not help at all.
Get ready, folks. Our new Chinese champion is on the podium.
Put that away.
I
use doors? What, these?
Don't miss the big party.
Oh my God. Wait, I don't have a... Fuck. Fuck. I have no way to open these. This isn't good. Shit. Don't got any lockpicks. Fucked up. Hey, okay. Alright. Wait, mister, I'm gonna need you to, go there.
Hey, me, I'm hearing suspicious sounds.
He might have a key.
Awesome.
He might have a key. Wait. Event area key. There. Okay. There. I can't put him in here? All right. Nobody come this way. That phone is beeping a lot. Okay, I gotta go. Okay. This, and then this. Yes! Okay, it worked out. Okay. We can still make it. Can I not climb? Shit. Uh-oh. This way. I can still do this. Hello, everyone. I'm a mascot.
There. I'm telling you, Miss Knox is gonna be
pissed. Oh, fuck. I did it. I'm gonna save. I'm just gonna say. Hello. Oh.
Nice outfit. Really brings out your eyes.
Thank
Miss
you.
Knox informed me you'd be here. She asked to make sure you brought the documents. So, did you bring the documents?
I have the papers right here.
Excellent. Come on in. Have a seat or something. I'll let Miss Knox know you're here.
So far, so good, 47. Now, let's see where this meeting is headed.
Hello, sir.
Hello. I currently have a can of soda, 4 coins, and car keys. I'm gonna murder this person somehow. Don't ask me how, but we'll figure it out. Yes, I could have brought that gun. Don't have any rebuttal to that. It's just, yes, I could have brought that gun.
So, you here for a job application or what?
Something like that.
Nice. If you don't mind me saying so, your particular choice of attire is maybe a little, I don't know, off? For a job interview, I mean.
Nice suit is at the cleaners.
And you couldn't find anything else to wear.
Correct.
You must lead a very interesting life, my friend.
You have no idea.
Hey, Flamingo Garcia, have a seat somewhere. She'll be here as soon as she can.
I'm sitting. Uh-oh. There's another mascot? Uh-oh. Is that bad? No, that's okay. That's okay. That's a fraud. Don't worry about that one. Fucking phony. I don't know why there's another one, though. Where is this lady? Shit. Hold on. Can I grab that shovel? Cool. Shit. Sorry.
Sir, you dropped something.
Yeah. Hello, ma'am.
So, Mr. I never did catch your name.
Names are for friends.
Have a nice day.
Straight to the point in all business. Walk with me.
Where are we going?
Okay.
Don't worry. What am I gonna do? Kill you in broad daylight.
Yep.
I just want a bit of privacy here. Not about to do sensitive business like this in front of an audience.
Good idea.
I think she wants to know where I get my costume.
You claimed in your email to have somehow found internal reports that show Kronstadt's involvement in the Tongan Valley massacre.
Sounds about right.
Let's be clear. You and I are having this meeting because my father doesn't need to know about this.
Sorry.
It's just another undesired distraction. I don't care if the information is true or false. I don't care if it mentions moving money from the Nexus project into Tongan Valley damage control, as you claimed in your correspondence. I do care about protecting my father. Which is why you and I are now here.
I see.
Leave me alone for a few minutes, guys.
Sure thing, Miss Knox. If you need us, just call. We're right around the corner.
So
why is there
the
plastic
deal.
Right there?
You hand over the documents and leave, and that's the end of it. And you will do that now.
Okay. You're welcome.
So here are the two possible outcomes of this meeting. One, you will leave this place and this country for good.
Yep. What?
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.
I took that shovel instead. Alright, bullets and work pretty good. We should probably do something about this guy too. Excellent. Well, I mean, security sounds like a pretty sweet deal to me. So, thanks, guy. Yo, I look good, though. I'm going to assume I could just throw this guy down that pit, too. Pit? Yes! Dump done! Wait, non-target kill? Oh, that killed him. Oops. My bad. Oh, I can't save anymore. Okay, that's fine. Who cares? Perfect runs are for nerds anyway, am I right, fellow gamers? Okay, I don't need to deal with that guy, actually. But I could. This guy doesn't know who I am.
Hey. So, going on, it's got baseball bat, just got a bit, we got a bell,
keep that gun hosted, son.
Yeah, I know it's a baseball bat, just got baseball practice.
Okay, bad guy's over there. We'll get over there. One step at a time. Probably. Okay, we gotta get across the track. We can do that.
Oh, that's right. You heard.
Somehow. I have no idea how we're gonna do that. Oh, it's a wrench. An oil. Do you know what that means? Why are we effing right now? Oh shit. Did something terrible happen? Wait, can I get on there? Listen. My cover's blown? What? My cover's not blown. You eyes cat kid.
Well, nice to see some security here.
Yeah, right? Totally. Just fucking with you? Listen, I'm used to seeing F when the stream's dead, alright? Oh, hi.
Talk to the boss man about these uniforms again. It's polyester sticking
to my... You're so right.
Stop listening to chat, Dad.
You know, you make a good point. But sometimes chat's right. And then if I don't listen to them, they get really mad. And that's never good. Okay, mister. I'm a coming. I gotta say, I'm pretty impressed with our ability to having not been found out yet. That man's behind the chairs. Oh, shit. I could poison the trophy! Oh, that was for her, though, but she's already dead, I think. That's an option. I don't have any poison, chat. You know, I watched an episode of a show called Barry yesterday. It wasn't bad. On HBO.
Octane booster. What is that stuff anyway?
I think some of the teams are using it to increase car speed. Heard a few Kronstadt mechanics talking about it the other day. Something about Nox not wanting to use it because she wants to win on her own.
Imagine that.
Huh.
Is it that illegal?
I don't know. Nox ordered them to put it here. So they asked me to put it here. So I just did that.
All right, Bleeding
not
Barry.
Touching it again.
Sounds like a good idea.
Apparently there is a bottle of Kronstadt's patented octane booster mixture somewhere in the loading bay area. The booster will drastically enhance racing performance, but it is not cleared for use. Okay, I'm pretty sure that was for if I went that route for the actual driver. The guy is just chilling up here, though. So, we can avoid that. Oh my god. Soda can. Soda can. What a good... Much better. All right, he's right above me. We gotta get up there.
Just must grab it if something happens to it. No poking around the engine or anything like that.
Nox is a
genuine technical genius. He's really protective about his projects. Prefers to fix everything himself, apparently. Don't worry about grabbing him. If anything goes awry, you'll see him down here as fast as light.
Eager gotcha. To drive progress forward.
Robert Knox has a race car on display in the expo building.
Mm-hmm.
The show staff is under strict instructions to summon him at any sign of malfunction. Apparently, Knox trusts no one to fix his car but him.
Oh.
Hmm. Perhaps it's time to poke around under the hood, 47. They do say one should never mess with another man's wheels.
Okay.
An expanding world of transportation.
Well, I mean, we could probably do something along those lines, huh? We just learned about that one stuff. I thought that was for killing the lady, but I guess it wasn't. Is there any downstairs? Oh, wait, shit. I guess I should stay in there, huh? Maybe there's just another way.
Hello?
Oh, yeah, this way. Oh, I just go to the car.
Good day to you, sir.
What up? Uh-oh. Mister, I don't want to alarm you, but you have a clipping texture right here. Pretty gross. Get rid of it. Alright, cool. Coming. I need a screwdriver. Yo, wait, I got a screwdriver, don't I? I got wrenches. Fuck. Wait, I might be able to find one. I think I just actually showed me one over here. Is that what that is? What? Hello. Fuck. Alright. We gotta get in chat. Somehow.
I heard something about a secret demo upstairs in the expo building, but it's off limits apparently.
Yeah, Robert Knox owns the whole thing. He straight up just bought it before the race. Downstairs is okay, upstairs, not so much.
Any idea what he's doing in there?
I heard he's demoing the next big thing coming out of Kronstadt, but only to big money people. No chance to get in, I'm afraid.
Well, that's a shame. Would have been nice to be able to break a story like that on my first run.
Dream on, pal.
All right, mister. You're a problematic son of a bitch. And I really could use a stew driver. Yo, this aquarium looks beautiful. Okay, stuff. Another card reader thing. Damn, I really need a screwdriver. Fuck. wait, this look Android arm. I'll take it. Okay. Sure. Random Android arm. Is there really no stew drivers? Hey, mister. Oh. Okay. Sorry, I missed my key card. Alright, bye. We didn't have to kill anyone! Great! And we got our Android arm. This is a good day. Goodbye, fire axe. That's okay. Android arm can do what a fire axe can do. Okay. A third wrench. Pile it on top of everything else. Pretty good. Let's get going. Why? Because I get points for it? Duh. Try self giving him a hand. Alright, let me save again really quick just in case I fuck this shit up. Disguise? Why do I want his disguise? My disguise is great. This disguise is getting me through everything.
Good. I dare say this should get Knox's undivided attention.
And no one saw it. Only one day away from early retirement. Hey, he can still retire. He's just got knocked the fuck out.
Mr. Knox? Yeah, it's Smith from down at the expo. Well, listen, Mark 3's making some, well, just odd noises. Can you come? Great. All right. Yep. Yeah, I'll be here.
All right. He's on his way, everyone. We're totally not suspicious. What is that? You see that? I see that. Oh god, get out, get out, get out, get out. We almost got in trouble. Yo, we should save though. Cause we totally got a, we got an achievement thing for that, didn't we? Something popped up when we got in there. That's why you need a disguise. I don't need a disguise. Look at me. I'm fine. It's just that I got in the car. They didn't like that I did that. Get sneaky. I am sneaky. Look at me in this area that I didn't know existed. You have been recorded by... Fuck. Well. It just recorded us. We didn't do anything bad. We didn't do anything bad. What the fuck? This place is terrifying. Oh, this is where this was. Wait, I could have gone that way the whole time? Oh man. I need that key car all along. Okay. There's a lot of guys there, but I have a theory. What if?
All right.
Wait. He's doing something.
Just turn the key and see.
Excuse me. I think you forgot something.
Okay. They're following him. That's
good work there, guard.
You're welcome. There's no one around. That guy's. This is fine.
Ah, good. Somebody like Sierra needs a good bouncer.
Yeah, I know. Shit, okay, there's a cam right there. That's alright, this is fine. This is okay. Don't get crazy. We can just, we can roll with this. No one knows it's us, except some people that could be sus up here, but we're in where we need to be. They don't suspect the thing. We only got a stew driver. Oh, shit. Two stew drivers. Yo, this lab looks awesome. Oh, shit, I should probably stay with the guy that I'm supposed to be here for. Sorry. Hey. Fuck that guy up there. Okay.
No. Okay, what's the...
I mean, think it worked. Like, he was just looking. How do I lean up against this? Hey, it worked! He didn't see shit! Alright, we're gods. Okay. We became as gods. So many boys here.
Yeah. Can't be too careful nowadays.
You're damn right.
What's this Joker up to anyway? You know this clown?
God. Damn it. Fuck. 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 Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Chat, we've made a grave error of our ways. He saw us in the window.
Are you with me? You back?
Okay, I gotta find a good spot to get in on this guy. Oh. Okay, here it is. Wait, wait. This is perfect! This is it! This is our shot! Okay, here we go.
We will be back shortly after the break.
Shit! Knocks his head!
What? It won't let me in!
Target's down. Well done, 40. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Security announcements. Please remain calm. We have a minor situation.
Oh. It worked.
Is that command? Okay, continuing search.
Nobody saw a damn thing. Holy shit! I knew we could do it, gang. All along. Witness? He's unconscious. Like, he's out. Yo, this tunnel looks fucking awesome. Yo, what's that? I took your money. Sorry. And your didgeridoo. Honestly, it's kind of fucked up that I just did that. We're out! We made it! Hooray! We're heroes! We didn't do any crime! I knew we could do it. So rude. I mean, yeah, but, like, it's fine. You know, it's fine. We pulled through. Look at our score. Bam. Wow. Whoa. Oh. Wow. Oof. Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh, man. What? Yo. 22,000. Holy shit. That's seems like a lot to me. Just a slight murder, yeah. Damn. I think we did great. I mean, our mission rating is 0 stars, but, you know.
Was the didgeridoo worth it, Dad?
Yes, it was, son. Yes, it was. Detailed score? Alright. That's our detailed score. Not bad to me. Thank you, Michaelos, by the way. Also, Alice Crown and Asmo Live. And Babbling Brook Plays and Dusty Pitbull and Thugders. Thanks, guys. Have you tried the new game, 1 Hour, 1 Life? No, but I've looked at it, and it looks like it has a great idea, but kind of jank. You see? Oh, okay, so it's another place I can smuggle stuff. The toilets. A sniper rifle. All loadout slots available. Briefcase. Fish. Lockpick. Dolphin fountain. Marina. Nice. All right, chat. I'm going to go grab some water because I'm currently parched. I'm going to leave you with a jingle. I'll be right back. Stay away from people telling you that if you drink rat poison, you won't die, because you will die. I'll be right back. I'm going to put on this song that no one has heard before. I actually wrote this song, so Merry Christmas.
True. just come and set me free, and then I'll be with you. I'm a genie in a bottle, baby. Come on and let me out.
Hi. Yo, so thank you for listening to the song I wrote. I wrote that song. I hope you liked it. That song came out. I know it's Christina Aguilera like sung it, but I wrote the song. I was her ghostwriter. Hold on. What's it called? I know that it came out in 1999, and I was only 10 at the time, but I still wrote that song. Okay, cool. That's all I wanted to say. All right, good. I'm glad that we got that out of the way. Now that we all know. Cool. Let's go ahead and follow our dreams and win. I think we did great, by the way. We did great. Did you write Toxic also? I wrote that about myself. Let's do it. Are you no, I'm not sure. I would like to play story mission. Are you sure? Wait, what? Yeah, no, what? Yeah, I guess. What? Wait. Leading a mission is just the beginning. I'm stupid. These are telling me about missions. Okay, I'm dumb. I'm sorry. I should read. I don't read. You guys want a serious cutscene? Here you go. It's time. Oh my god.
Berlin.
Damn.
Shanghai. Montreal. We're bleeding operatives. Panic is spreading, and now we are axing our own?
Barry.
Knox was a traitor. He would have caused incalculable damage.
And he won't be the last. This is exactly what the enemy wants. We need to fight the sickness, not the symptom.
And I have just the tool for the job.
Right. The Burnwood woman. Eric Soders warned you about her, didn't he? The Crusader.
I can handle Miss Burnwood. Everyone hates power until you offer them some.
You ought to know.
ICA speaks the enemy's language. We need them.
And once we don't?
We'll cross that bridge when we get there.
Fact remains, we are shadowboxing. We need to know who we are up against.
I was getting to that.
I'm playing Beats.
His name is Lucas Gray. The late Mr. Cobb's head of security. Cobb was ground zero, first of our operatives to die. It had to be one of his staff, someone with military training and access to the plane.
Grasping at straws.
Gray is a mercenary, a veteran of every backwater tragedy you've ever ignored on the 5 o'clock news. Chechnya, Sierra Leone, the list goes on, but
question.
Before 89, nothing. No records of any kind.
Ah, come on. CIA, KGB, plenty of spies went dark.
After the curtain was lifted, I cast a very wide net. Lucas Gray simply does not exist.
If you're all quite done wetting yourselves with excitement, I couldn't give two shits where he came from. I only want to know one thing.
How does he know about us?
I swear to God, this Hearts and Flowers crap will get us both killed. Can't you see? Your so-called friend is working for them now. He's not the man you knew.
This is his fight.
Yo, it's
Olivia.
Guy from Vampire.
Even if he doesn't realize it.
That's him.
Like it or not, 47 is our last and only lead on the partners. He needs to remember.
Shit, I'm playing
He's
Vampire
coming
again.
For us. And unlike you, he won't hesitate.
Just get me inside. Rico, I need a favor.
Do you want a hug? Are you lonely? Do you miss physical affection? Probably. Thank you, Quick Brother, as well as DJ Godad. I'm sorry, DJ God. Ayla the Angel, Frankie Wujek, and Invalid Cupcakes, all who just subbed right there, and La Caper as well. Shit. Guys, look!
Tell me about it.
Three-headed serpent, and there's three people showing. That means that those people are Hydras, or is a Hydra. I don't know how the whole system works. Thank you, Suriko. Let's see here. I guess we just hit continue story, my dude. There was four?
Good morning, 47. Our
the fourth one was us.
Share the identity of the Shadow Client, a former mercenary and bodyguard by the name of Lucas Gray. His past is a black void, but our analysts are digging deep.
We're not the Hydra,
we've
duh,
had a breakthrough of our own. Comparing the malicious attack patterns
the
of global
fuck?
Shipping and transportation routes,
you silly bitches.
We figured out how Mr. Gray and his paramilitaries move around the world undetected. They're using the distribution network of the Delgado Cartel, Colombia's biggest drug manufacturer. Clearly, Gray must have struck a deal with the Delgados. Consequently, if we can cripple the cartel, we can severely limit the militia strike range. But to do so, we need to slay a three-headed serpent. Sociopathic cartel head Rico Delgado and his two closest lieutenants, PR guru Andrea Martinez and servant chemist Jorge Franco.
Yo, that was a good shirt.
With equal parts guts and guile, Rico Delgado runs a thriving billion-dollar criminal empire. The word is, the brutal and volatile cartel head is hell-bent on becoming the number one drug lord in the world. To achieve this, Martinez, a childhood friend of Delgado's, has been buttering up state leaders and decision-makers, paving the way for an expansion of the Delgado logistics network, while the brilliant but aloof and antisocial Franco has been hard at work developing a new type of super cocaine. Three of Colombia's most infamous crime lords inhabit a
intensely
hostile environment.
We're just not dealing with coke dealers anymore. Oh boy. Alright, what should we got here? Ooh, casual tourist. Alright. Got the coins, always important. Smuggled items. Nothing. Okay, that's fine. The village bus stop. Okay. Viper. What? Ooh. Good. All right. I think we're good. We got a gun, three coins, a fish, and a dream. Wait, were there? Oh my god, I could have chosen a lockpick. God, lockpick is actually way better, isn't it? Fuck your coins, I'm out. I'm not looking at those objectives either. I'm sorry, the challenges. I don't want to get spoiled. Hit me. What? What's wrong? But why won't you play? I want to play it. No, put my shit back on. I'm insulted. Give me my fish. Give me my lockpick. And give me my play button. Boy's a dumbass. So, did you guys know that just because it is Wednesday doesn't mean you cannot have casual Friday right now? That's right. You can take off your shoes.
Welcome to Columbia 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest.
An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings.
Yo, Dathias gang.
Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply.
Don't love feet!
Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time.
Damn.
Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory.
Super cocaine!
Happy hunting, 47.
Thank you, Mum. All right. First things first. Good. All right. We're ready.
Hey there, bub.
Don't fret. I'll take care of this. Maybe. Not sure yet. So we got a bad bitch over there, but we also got bad bitches over here. Andrea. Oh, God. I want to go fuck her up. Let's go. I need to go make sure that that shirt is real. Oh, shit. I could totally use some stuff, though. I don't think I could dress up as her.
Oh, Madre de Dios, I can't afford this.
No. Oh, well. Oh, hell yeah, motorcycles. Unlock. Oh, shit, nobody look at me. People would. Windows are sweet. Oh, hello, Mom. Sorry. I'm just kind of invading your personal space. There is no reason for me to do this. Ah, hell.
Security! You need to deal with this guy right away!
Hots? What? A master key? Holy shit!
Hey, something bad's going down. Someone's really ripping folks up around here. Okay, I'll get with it now.
Hey, asshole! I need to call something in! Now! Here we go, someone causing trouble out here!
Okay, so... Oh, shit, yo, dog. He's dead. Yo, I can go down here. Excellent! How did that kill her? Wait, she died?! That's not good. Yo. You look good. Hello. He's like, shh, I'll see. You got it, homies. Well, I got a hotel, a hostel master key, so that sounds pretty sweet. Hello.
In a local bar in a tiny village like this. I mean, he's only the biggest celebrity tattoo artist in the world.
Maybe he's here to see that Delgado guy we've been hearing about. Sounds like he's got money to spare.
Ooh, could be. Lucky guy. I wish I could afford one of his pieces.
Ah, his work isn't that impressive. All he really seems to...
I want to dress up as you! Fuck! Life is hard. Oh, well. Don't worry, everyone. Dr. Pop's back in business. Bo's in the house, as it were. What was that? I saw something in there. Oh no, it was just me doing that. Never mind. Okay. It's not spaghetti. You're not wrong. Oh well. So, only some people think I am bad. What is. Oh, coconuts! Perfect. This is gonna be awesome. Want to see some hood ratchet? Okay. Don't fear. This is gonna get wild. Oh, another sody pot! Hello, mister. What's this? Eep? He's looking at his phone. He won't see shit. Hey there. Hi. Yeah, see? He didn't see shit! use that potty somehow. I really, really, okay. That guy. You know what? Check this out. Okay. First off, I gotta deal with this guy. I love him to death. He's like a brother to me. But there comes a time when you gotta say, I'm sorry.
That's gonna
I'm sorry. Okay, come on over with me. Uh-oh. Well, he's not looking this way. Don't turn around, mister. Don't turn around. Don't do it. Thank you. Awesome. Okay, anyway, so things are looking up. Now, here's plan part number two. We have some soda pop, right? Great. Let's throw it right here.
Okay.
What was that noise?
Go see what that was.
He'll go see what that was. What could that be? Huh? What was that other noise? Wait.
I'm checking out some weird noise.
Okay,
we'll
good.
Get back to you. Okay.
And we're good.
Señor. Give me some.
Sorry, señor. I will take this. Excelente, por favor. Can I also have your gun? Good. I need this body. I'll take it over here. Can I put another body in with that body? I forget if there's a limit. I think I could fit two. And then after that, it's like, no way, Jose. Are we good? Is the other one? Yes! Okay, they're good. So now, totally normal, chilling with my gun. I am not suspicious at all. Can I have my soda back? I think I picked up... No, I didn't. Okay. Things are looking good. Things are looking up right now. Take that soda can as well. Hit it. I am part of y'all. You just casually wear that? Alright. Whatever. Oh shit, I could turn on the faucet. Poison water.
I hate that stupid garden. You like the garden more than you like it. Oh
shit.
Can you leave?
Oh yeah, sorry. My bad. They seemed pretty okay with it. Yep, just walking on through. Wait a second. Why are all those gifts in there? You guys don't want them? Can I have them? Stupids. Okay, that guy's kind of sus, but he's not super sus yet. You just move in. Keep a low profile. We gotta completely dodge this way. Okay. No one up here. Any idea. Good. What's up, comrade? Shit. Please, Martinez is... I, don't have that, my dude. Oh, shit. Bye. Fuck. Alright, that's not good. We're at a... Oh, wait, this isn't the worst. Okay, we're okay. We're okay. We're okay. We're okay. She's busy looking that way. We can look over here. I found this. I don't want to fuck with that. That'll get them pissed off. Yo, is that? Oh, fuck yeah. Okay. I'm into that. That gets me going. Oh, chair. And another soda can. Okay, we're ready. I could take out that camera. I don't got a silence gun. Yes, I do. That Whoa, what's that? Oh, right. I forgot I could do that in this game. Pull out my fish. Oops. Sorry. No one knows the trouble I've seen. This is the best thing I could ever do. I'm really happy I decided to do this. Just get in. They're like, all right, whatever. Yes! I had no reason to do that. Yo, okay, here's what I should do though, is just vault over so she doesn't see me. I don't want her to deal with me. Okay, all right, this is good. I could trigger fire alarm. Where did that lady go? Fuck. All right, she's already kind of fucked off. So that's embarrassing. We should go. Hello, ma'am.
Okay. That is Andrea Martinez, the Delgado cartel PR officer.
Here we go. You ready? You fucking ready, chat?
Blick face. Martinez Bye. Is down. Good work.
Easy. No clue it was me. Can I have a moped? Can I drive it? Can I drive the moped? Is that a thing in this game now? Damn. If only. All right, cool. That worked out pretty good. We should probably save. That was like the perfect setup, I think. Oh, that's a bot. Use that. I don't have any poison, never mind. I thought I could take the bot. What's that? Is this just blending in? Hey. Cannot blend in. Oh, okay. That's fine. Alright, where are the other bad boys? What is that? Can I play music? Huh. Hello, mister. Y'all, oh, fuck yeah. Play it for me. Boy. Well, I'd say it worked out pretty good. We should check the map, though. What are those birds? They're very blue. Man, they're so blue. My blue birds. Oh. Stupid blue birds hitting buses. You majestic beasts. Alright. So. Where are these bad boys at? Okay, there's both back there. Let's go for this bad bitch. We can do it. I have faith. Faith. Okie dokes. I didn't actually check how to get here. I should host a nature channel. Oh, yeah. As long as I don't have to actually know anything about it. If I could just, like, bullshit. Eddie, sure. I thought it would be worse than that, but this is... God, fuck. No! I wanted him so badly! Oh. Fuck.
I think a day without faith over angry in the spirits of my ancestors. I know Rodriguez is pissed off about the delay caused by the strike, but...
These guys are totally talking about some shit.
That's an ancient gravesite down there in that place. Nobody local is going to mess with that.
Well, I don't know about spirits. I guess that's your department. Just here for the pay and the local scenery. Having a day off isn't too bad.
Huh. Spirits. Gentlemen. Just walking around. Ooh. Weird. Okay. He's not looking this way. Oh, if I could get somebody there, that'd be... Oh, a screwdriver! Those are always super helpful. Uh-oh. Okay, we're good. Okay, come here. Okay. Chat, why are we talking about peppermints and shit? Is there like something going on involving ice cream? Is this an ice cream talk? Are we having an ice cream talk, chat? No one invited me. Milkshakes? Oh, that's pretty sweet. Yo, you know what I want right now? Strawberry cheesecake milkshake. Fuck. That sounds so good, actually. I can make that happen. I can order that shit. Get some Sonic. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Some Sonic sounds really good. You're not invited? Fuck! Alright, fine. Okay, I really do need to get in there, though, so let me actually thoroughly look at this freaking map. So from what I'm seeing right here, I can go this way and go through these tubes and get out. So we'll do that. Ah. Cool. Okay. Let's go this way. What? Frog! Wait. Poisonous flower. I do know my flora. Sonic's milk. Dude, Sonic's milkshake is really good. The way he uses, like, his gloved hand. Oh, these guys don't like me down here. Okay. I'm not gonna eat that. I could kill both.
Oh, yeah. He's dead.
Indeed. I will be taking the... Alright, do we want the pink or the green, chat? I guess I can take your gun. Pink? Alright. Wait. There we go. Excellent. Alright. Let's bring him back. Gotta say, the fish strat is surprisingly effective because it's a very quick weapon, you know? Like, if you've ever hit someone with a fish, you'd be surprised of the speed that you can actually accomplish that task. It's just a done and done thing. Now for the guards. I don't think my stomach can handle both. Maybe one. Me, on a good day. Okay, we still have these guns left. I don't think I want them, though. Because guns are for bitches. But I do, in fact, have a gun. I will acknowledge that. But I have a fish.
No signal down here. Damn it. Maybe I need to go somewhere else.
Yeah.
Just heading out to find a better signal. I'll be back.
Get a better signal. Wait, what's that? Oh, can I shoot that or something? Maybe. I probably could. Note to self, cry boars on a good day.
Hey, Mr. Bodyguard.
Yeah, I'm starting to lose my patience here.
Yes.
Hey, don't shoot there!
Seriously, what the hell are you doing? You can't just knock people out like that, you crazy son of a
bitch. Wait!
Oh my god, get held in! Hey, are you there?
Fuck.
Someone's been knocked out.
No! No! Wait! Damn. Okay. Alright. Okay. Wait. If we just run, no one knows it's been us. Okay, no one's reported this though. Right? Okay. Wait, no! Okay. Okay. No one thinks it's us. We're super not sus. We're good. We're good now. No witnesses.
Take my advice. Just keep your head down. Leave the first chance you get. You don't want to spend your life on the actor's tongue, do you?
You're so right. Meaty bone!
Please. Yeah, I can't say I'm in love with your ring.
I could poison that, but I'd get caught. Oh, shit. Okay, there's bad... Oh, shit.
The bodyguard. Hey!
Why aren't you listening to me? Are you dead?
This is not sus. Compromised? Fuck, he saw it. Alright, we gotta drop him. Drop him. Drop him. Dump him.
Help me! Please help me!
Fuck. Wait, is that him? No, it's not him. Hey, I'm not sus. Gotta go. No. Let me in! Oh, thank God, I was worried. Okay. Hey, what you doing? You're doing stuff.
Okay.
What's this? What? Oh, hey.
That is Jorge Franco, the Delgado Cartel's chief chemist.
I got cocaine! Coke and I ran. It worked. Okay. What I do need to do though is get me one of these boys. So let's do that. One of those boys looks. Oh shit, lady, you didn't see shit. You didn't see shit. All right. This will work. What do we got? We got soda cans. Get in there.
Was easy. Isn't me the
boy. Okay, stay where you are. Eh? No te muevas. I take a look.
Yeah.
Okay, fine.
You know, I just realized I never actually got my fish back. Ah, well. It happens. I got my meaty bone at least. So that's good. Hey, I'm just a guy. You didn't have one, did you? Fuck. Alright. Wait. Is he gone? Oh, shit. Okay. Here we go. This is it. This is our chance.
Say what? Excellent. These are strong. The new strain looks to be able to...
Coming!
Franco confirmed down. Nice work, 47.
Okay.
Dude, I'm so stealthy. Holy shit! I am the stealth. Move over, solid snake. Y'all don't see nothing. Okay, maybe I shouldn't be. Maybe this is a bad idea. We gotta go back. I should save. It's been a while. fuck. This is actually an awkward situation. What do I do if he sees me? You won't see me, right? Oh, good. Alright, well, bye. Don't crouch, it's sus. Excuse me? Thank you. Wait. Can I hit somebody with this? Is that an option I have? Ooh, Hallie.
I heard from my uncle Reeves in Bogota that White Stallion is making a killing in there. Practically destroying the entire competition.
I like that. They're fairies. They're horses, by the way. Okay. We can do this. Follow your dreams, guys. You want to kill a bad guy? Do it. We do need another costume, I think, now, though. I don't think we're allowed over here. This is, in fact, bad. Somebody told me I really want to try out this bud. I don't know what I might eat it on accident. It's consumed poison. I don't think it would work, but I could try. That ain't gonna work. It doesn't bring up the theoretical.
Wait, that is always happened.
What?
Someone is acting up. He needs to be set straight before he hurts someone.
What? How? How? They saw that? They saw that. Fuck me, I gotta go. Okay. They didn't actually see me over there, so it's okay. Like, no one actually saw me. So, none of my actions can follow me back to this area. Until I fuck everything up. Oh, I got coins, finally. Actual coins and not soda cans. I could make it hot in there for that, man. Sorry. My god. I want to be him. He looks like he has his shit together. My guy. Oh, could I steal that? Brock. I got a frog. Konnichiwa. I want to be you. I can't. This is the worst. I do have the frog now, though. So that's pretty nice. I don't really know how a frog works in the grand scheme of things, but it's just another poison. They didn't say shit. Oh, this is all stuff I do not need anymore. Because we kind of already fucked that guy up, but this is all extra points, so technically this is good that we're doing this anyway. Okay, we're not sus at all. This is fine. Gonna hop in here real fast. Hop out here. They'll never suspect a thing. They'll think I'm in there the whole time. Look at that guy. Wait. Oh, I'm already compromised as this outfit. Oh, shit! Really? Oh, fuck. I guess the best thing to do really is to just be trespassing instead of being compromised, I guess. Is it? No. There's no way. There's no way. Trespassing is worse. It has to be. Yeah, this is fine, actually. No one gives a shit. Don't worry, everyone. We were overthinking things. You guys have random just guns? Oh, that's a bunch of coke, too? Can we do the coke?
Suck it in.
I could poison the cocaine. I could poison a whole lot of cocaine. I wonder if he'd like to do some cocaine. I'll poison this with the frog. I just rubbed the frog all over the cocaine. Shit. Okay, he didn't see nothing. I should probably save again. Oh god, don't load. Save and try to wear a bikini. I'm not gonna be able to wear a bikini. You wishful thinkers. It'd be too sexy. This game would be rated A. For us.
That is Rico Delgado, head of the Delgado drug.
Head of the. I don't give a fuck. I'm about to suck his dick. Wait, no, I'm not. What? Alright. Let's just take care of this problem.
Cartel.
Is that.
All targets neutralized. They should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit.
Alright, cool. Let's get on out of here. What? Compromised? I was already compromised. But they hadn't seen, like... They didn't know I did that there, though. We're good. What is this? Oh, just plenty of. See, we're fine. Nice. See, we pulled through. I thought we fucked ourselves when we got compromised, and like at the. Way back when, but it worked out. Too good at this? I disagree. I got 12,000 experience. That was actually a bad run, cause I didn't actually do really any of the challenges. I don't think. I just kind of found the people and got them killed because they were in such easily killable spots. Like I was able to kill them in areas where people didn't see me, cause I was hiding behind that. Partition of the wall, the last guy. I was hiding in the grass for the first guy. Or, I'm sorry, the second guy. And for the first lady, I was hiding in the shack. So nobody saw me. But I didn't do a good hit, man. But I did get them killed while not being seen. So that's what I'm proud of. Sedative pills, excellent. Heart of stone. Wow. I mean, realistically, I probably should have done some of the things. Probably. Zero stars, zero guns. Oh, yeah. Well, actually, I never actually use guns anyway, so I'm okay with that, to be honest. I'm not huge on guns.
Mission status. Columbia assignment successful. Tactical targets neutralized. Militia transport network disabled. Location of primary target unknown. Team chasing several leads. End message. Encrypt and send.
Does anyone actually know the heckin' story of this game?
They have to pay for what they did.
Because I don't.
It needs to stop. You need to stop.
If my source checks out, we can prove the board knew about the chemical leaks. We'll have grounds for a retrial.
It won't make a difference. They're too powerful.
They're not the devil, Nancy. Just the company. They're not above the law.
See, like, see, this is imagine watching James, an episode of Seinfeld right now for the story people. Instead of this. That'd be awesome, wouldn't it?
Think about what that means.
We get Seinfeld.
No one's untouchable.
And a fun game where you kill people in random ways. That would be the perfect game.
Diana.
Coming.
How about no? Nikita liked the missile. How could he? Oh no! Was actually pretty dramatic, wasn't it? Shit. My bad.
Got what we came for. Move out.
That would be a shitty way to go. God damn, we just gotta sit there? Fuck that noise. Chase the shadow. Thank you, Sir Lead, as well as Hansel.
What? Good evening, 47.
What?
The militia has released a hostage tape, outing the existence of Providence to the world. This was a fatal mistake, and our analysts are tracing its origin as we speak. In the meantime, we have a lead on Lucas Gray's top lieutenant. Turns out the Delgado cartel's counterfeiting unit was creating fake IDs for the militia. And one operative in particular stands out. Wazir Kale, an infamous South China Sea pirate better known by his nom de guerre, the Maelstrom. The Maelstrom and his cutthroat band of outlaws were the scourge of the shipping industry in the post-recession years. But his reign of terror came to an end with the disastrous 2014 hijacking of the supertanker, Francis King. Chinese elite forces stormed the ship, resulting in the deaths of a dozen sailors and most of the Maelstrom's crew. But Kale slipped away unseen. The Maelstrom's connection to Gray is unknown, but we believe it was he who carried out the audacious killing of a Providence CEO in Shanghai, along with two reactivated members of his old pirate gang, Vanya Shaw, a shady figure in Mumbai's criminal underworld, and Darwood Rangan, the gang's old cashier turned dodgy movie producer. Shaw, Rangan, and the Maelstrom form Lucas Gray's Eastern Cell. They are a crack strike team, and stopping them is our client's most pressing concern. Unfortunately, the elusive Maelstrom appears to have vanished into the seedy underbelly of Mumbai, the cradle of his criminal legend, and no one knows his whereabouts or what he currently looks like. So, a bandit queen, a showbiz charlatan, and one certifiable ghost. I shall leave you to prepare.
That sounds like it's a little bit out of my level of expertise. You put way too much faith in me, lady. Oh, I look good, though. Boy. Alright, we'll try to be serious with this one. Try to do, like, the plot shit, okay? We'll be good with it. However, I do want the fish. Alright, we'll take the fish. We'll take the lockpick again. Smuggled item. Don't got one of those. Alright. Fuck. Do I gotta set it up again? Ah, God damn it. UI. Why though? Okay. We're ready. Guys. Let's do this. Leroy Jenkins. Excellent. When was the last time you guys had a proper shoulder massage? I almost said massage. Ah, it's been so long, man.
Welcome to Mumbai, 47. One of the most densely populated cities in the world, home to more than 12 million people. If you wanted to disappear and hide from the world, this vast city is perfect. The maze-like sprawling slums offer secret paths and surprises around every corner. The elusive Maelstrom knows the city like the back of his own hand. Locating him will be a considerable challenge. A place to start could be the slums where his former gang, the Crows, has recently risen from the ashes. Darwood Rangan will be easy to find in his half-finished tower, wrapping up his new film called Mumbai Hero. While Vanya Shah has ensconced herself in the overgrown remains of an old train yard. Your three targets call this labyrinthine part of the city home, so choose your approach carefully.
Okay, I will. I will be the master hitman, assassin, man. Okay, let's play it by ear. Keep it clean. We're just the tourist. Or something. I actually forgot what we're dressed up as. But, just act natural for now. Right now, the current target, one of them, is up there. And then over there, pretty far off. That's closest, so. Start with them. With a fish? Yeah, dude. I'm a fish merchant or something.
Where are we heading?
Shit, no entry? Alright, we're gonna have to find a way. Love will find a way.
Oh.
Is that a dead body?
No, he's...
What are you doing to him?
He's not dead.
Oh, wait. Please help! Wait. Help me! Someone! Please help!
Shit.
I need your help. I'm serious. There is a deranged madman trying to get rid of a body.
Okay. God, I'm sorry. I was trying to find my fucking master. I will admit, yeah. My approach was haphazard. I will fully confess that was a slap job.
Idiot.
Slap. Job of a execution. You are not wrong for thinking that. In fact, you are more than allowed to. I'm going to steal this screwdriver. That's... Oh, fuck yeah, and a coin. Oh, hey. What's up, dog? Oh, yeah, I gotta check this stuff. Mission stories. What am I... Is it this? Is it that one?
Hey, excuse me. You know who Gregory Arthur is, right? The famous American actor? Have you seen him around the city? No? Please tell him to come see me if you do. He's got a photo shoot inside the tower, and Mr. Rangan does not like to wait around.
Okay.
Gregory Arthur, a famous Broadway star, is apparently late for a photo shoot inside Rangan's unfinished tenement tower. Hang on. He uploaded a selfie on social media about half an hour ago. The Mumbai Food District. He's likely still there, 47.
He's getting grub? All right. Sounds good to me. I'm ready for him.
47. The street gang known as the Crows are on high alert. They seem to be on the lookout for potential assassins and will be suspicious of anyone they don't recognize. I suggest you are mindful around them in the slums.
Okay. Okay. I'll try my best.
47. I'm picking up Gregory Arthur's cell phone signal. He's close by.
You can do that? Damn, lady. You're good. Okay. There's some bad boys up here. You know what I could do? Wait a second. What's that?
I wish you would stop talking about the maelstrom like that, all positive and happy.
What? Why?
I gotta get in there. Alright. You know what? What if I just jump over? I can't. That's rude. Fuck. Okay, right quick. Slip down. Run around. Easy. Check on the map if I can even do this. No. Alright. I'm just gonna dash through. Best course of action. Or... maybe his weakness is money. Zoop. Easy. Hey, man. I need to become you somehow.
Why did I eat that curry from the street vendor?
Oh, you idiot.
Idiot. Gotta keep it in. No more vomiting.
Oh, you gotta go? Missed that. You know, I've always wanted proper curry. I got a brick.
Hey. Oh no. Here we go again.
What?
Find someplace quick. Gregory?
Gregory?
See you.
I need your costume.
Get your act together.
Interesting look, 47. Well, Darwood Rangan is at the tower expecting Mr. Arthur any minute now. No need to keep him
I made a grave mistake. I think. What is this?
Thanks. I'll take over now.
Ah, good, good, good. We got an ID. I don't know what that outfit was, but it was a disguise.
Fuck.
You got a death wish? Someone star bun. Put it down.
The piece. Now.
You heard?
Take this fucker out.
Will do.
God damn it. I'm so tilted. I'm fucking up. I'm fucking up, dude. Fuck it up! Alright. Alright. Last restart. I played that one sloppy again. I'm being sloppy. I'm a sloppy Sally right now, and I wanna be like a clean Kyle. But I'm sorry. Okay, I'm trying.
Welcome to Mumbai.
Okay, we're ready. This time. We can do anything. I'm gonna hop in here. I love you guys. You guys have the best shit. Yo, is that Hitman 2? Nice game. Yo, you love Freedom Fighters here. Or you don't because no one's fucking playing them. You made a horrible investing in all those Freedom Fighters machines, idiot. I'm just gonna use all of them once. Maybe like the first fucking day. Outside of that, hell no. Give me that coin back. Alright, cool. Tell me about that shit again. Let me know about the man in the
mansion. You know who Gregory Arthur is, right? The famous American actor? Have you seen him around the city? No? Please tell him to come see me.
Man, you just talk so fast. I'm so glad.
He's got a photo shoot inside the tower, and Mr. Rangan does not like to wait around.
Okay, cool. Bye, dude. Okay. This time, nice and clean. Alright?
47. The street gang known as the Crows are on high alert. They seem to be on the lookout for potential assassins and will be suspicious of anyone they don't recognize. I suggest you are mindful around them in the slum. 47, our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows.
Oh, I never actually followed the mission story.
On your map. 47. I'm picking up Gregory Arthur's cell phone signal. He's close by.
Good. Hey, fuck. Okay. He'll come back. And that's perfect.
Oh.
Okay. You gotta go. I'm sorry, dude. I totally look the part. And I have this for looks. Okay. I'm definitely the part, okay? I'm this random white man in this militia. Oh, fuck. Alright, good. Wait, pick that back up. Okay, good. So, there. Excellent. Wait. Do his arms look really dark? His arms look stupidly dark compared. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh, he's coming. Alright, excellent. Don't fuck this one up. If I fuck this one up, I am so. I wait, save. That's what I should do. Okay. Bam. Bam. Ready. Try help us, no mods? There's no mods?
Oh god, not again.
What's even happening?
Gotta find a place.
Damn, dude, you got fucked up, didn't you? That was actually pretty funny. Please give me your costume, though. It was a Hydra penis?
Interesting look, 47. Oh. Well, Darwood Rangan is at the tower expecting Mr. Arthur any minute.
Fuck! Dude, no! No! No!
Keep him waiting.
Hey!
47, that man you just eliminated, that was the Maelstrom. Well done.
What?!
No rest-
Whoa! 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 No! Whoa! No! 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 Excuse me! That was the guy! Amazing.
For the wicked, however, on to the next one.
Oh no, people did see. Oh, I see. All right, cool. Well, we gotta go then, don't we? Oh shit. Okay. Can I put away my gun? Thank you.
I don't see that Rachel. He's gone.
Oh, guys, I fucked up still. Oh, I fucked up still though. Okay. Fuck, okay, what do I do? This is a really weird situation. I killed the guy! Okay. Roll it, roll it, roll it. Oh, I'm sorry. We got everyone down. Oh god, wait, are there? Oh god! Okay, well, you know, I rolled with it, I guess. Oh, dude, that was wild.
Ren, you fool.
I saved right before then. I think I can still get the kill, because we know who the guy was. He might actually be coming down here, too. Because he somehow saw, you know? So, okay, so there's him. The guy came a little bit after this. Body found.
So what happened here?
Oh, he found
that, the... That looks a bit cold, mister.
Oh.
What the hell? Hey, it's about 15. We've got a Mike Tyson wannabe.
Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and reload this again. Apparently he can find the body that I threw down there already. Did not know that. Okay, good to know. Shit. This isn't good. Last reset. Well, it was last reload, is what it did. different.
Oh no. Here we go again. Don't hit me. Ah! Oh!
Okay.
Interesting look, 47. Well, Darwood Rangan is at the tower expecting Mr. Arthur any minute now. No need to keep him waiting.
That's him.
Somebody fucking hunt me! Hold on a minute!
47, that man you just eliminated.
Okay. All right. We can do this. That was awesome, by the way. But we're going to do this clean. We saved right before that, right? We want to get the good, clean kill, okay? We want to look awesome. Also, yes, I should drop that gun. You're right. We want this to be the coolest kill. And I do keep forgetting about the shotgun. So I'm going to fix that.
Oh, no. Gotta hurl. Oh.
I forget how to actually, That's amazing. It can't.
Interesting look, 47. Well, okay. Darwood Rangan is at the tower.
Hit Z. I'm using a controller.
Minute now. No need to keep him waiting.
Fuck. All right. Can I just do it like this?
Huh? Hey, you! What? You
want 47? That's the Maelstrom. You found him.
So beautiful. I love him like a brother. Is it more points to snap his neck? Almost.
The infamous Maelstrom is dead.
Excellent.
Very well done, 47. Let's finish this one. No rest for the wicked, however. On to the next one.
All right, cool. So, let's go ahead and save now. Shit. Fucking hell, dude. The smorgasbord of men down there. All right. Let's see. There's a thing over there. Oh, right, the photo shoot. That's right. That's what we were supposed to be doing. Do I go there through here? Or is that not a thing? I do not go there through here. I don't know. Oh god, that's a lot of people. Pardon me. I am allowed to be.
Going somewhere, sir?
Yes.
You need a taxi?
Nope. See. Okay, I need to get in there. Let me in. Yo, VIP.
What's up?
Let me in. Oh. Fuck. I gotta get a way in there. Is there an actual entrance that I'm just not even at? I think so. Yeah, I think I'm at the back entrance. Let's go this way. Screwdriver. I do have it in my hand. Not anymore. Hello, everybody. Okay. Yo, guys, what's up?
You can't be here. Get off.
And?
That's it. Don't show your face here again.
Oh, I'm sorry. I have a photo shoot here.
As I said.
Okay. My bad, dudes. Oh, wait. Did that say I needed to get rid of my illegal items first? I think it did. Okay. Here, let's dump our shit over here. Maybe not in front of these men. This way. Oh, that works too. We got in. Fuck 'em. brick.
I don't know, but I heard Mr. Dawood send somebody to dig a swimming pool.
Thank you.
While the filming goes on.
Swimming pool, my ass. You know what the problem is?
What?
You just can't get proper workers anymore.
You're right.
I know what you mean. Any chance they get in the dodging work. They
are. You're so right.
You gotta be.
Yo, looks like you forgot something.
Sorry, guys. I fucking dropped a brick in the mud. I'm a piece of shit, aren't I? Jesus, everyone made such a fucking deal about it. All right. Ooh, stew driver, my favorite. Okay. I've been recorded on the camera. Okay, that's fine. I'm not allowed to be here. I'm supposed to. I belong here. Hello. I have arrived from my. Is it above? It's above. I'm so embarrassed. Sorry. Hello.
All right, everyone. Take five. I need a few moments.
I'm here.
Excellent. This means we can get on with it. Good. Good.
Good. I was the guy that waited, who walked to the wrong classroom on the first day of school? Yes. Yes, I was. Alright. Waiting for the dude.
Well, well. Look who finally showed up. Looks like you had a rough night.
So, I just wanted to say, I absolutely loved you in Blundering Fright.
Thank you.
I thought it was a brilliant performance in a very funny horror comedy.
Oh, thank you. You know, my brother directed it. I'll be sure to let him know you liked it. He didn't do very well, but I understand it has become something of a cult classic in Europe.
I think it's a misunderstood masterpiece. The camera work alone is magnificent. I mean, obviously, I'm a little tainted by my profession, but I think everything from the lighting to the cinematic tools used was just amazing. Is it true it's loosely?
How's everyone? Ready for the photo shoot? I know I am, so let's do this.
Okay.
Folks, let's all get into position for the big photo, shall we?
All right. Let's get this done.
I'm ready.
You all look great. Focus on me now.
So, Miss Hassan, I guess you're ready for another round of Mumbai Hero soon. I've got big plans for a sequel. Big plans.
I'm sure you do. I think you will need to talk to my agent about that.
Ah, agents, I never did like them. Dekho, I prefer the more direct approach.
Acha. Well, I'm hopefully kicking off some international roles soon. So, my availability may be limited.
I see. Well, I certainly hope nothing should happen that would prevent you from pursuing your goals, Miss Hassan.
Great work. Now, if we could do a few shots
Light
of just
rats.
Mr. Arthur and Miss Hassan, please.
Arthur and Hassan? As if they're that important. I suggest we do another round of solo shots of the guy who gets first billing. Me.
Wow.
If you say so, Mr. Rangan.
I do say so. Come. Shoot.
Oh, Gregory, stick around. Huh? I want to talk to you when I'm done here.
All right, people, get off the stage. It's time for the big guy to do his magic.
Excellent,
yes, sir.
47. It looks like Rangan wants a private word. Like, I suggest you humor the man.
Mr. Rangan, that's excellent.
Well, maybe this way is good. Huh?
He's doing really
good.
The women
good. Really like this pose. All right, when I pull off this look, all housewives in a 2 mile.
I should save. You're right.
Idiots will faint automatically.
I don't want to do
beautiful,
this.
Beautiful, Mr. Rangan.
On these beats. Mr. Rangan.
All right. I think that's enough beauty shots for one day.
Good.
Great.
Have you seen my fish?
That's a wrap then. Champagne for everyone.
Oh man, it's laggy as fuck if I look out towards all that stuff. Then I bring it back, it's all good. If only I had poison.
Guys, let me tell you,
I don't have a poison frog, chat.
This one is the one that will make me famous. You know, it just goes to show that hard work and dedication.
Did he just talk through drinking champagne? Wait, did he have his phone? Wait, what's happening with his phone?
From a movie business contact. You know, he was so impressed with the production. Okay. He just insisted on sponsoring the party, yeah. Famous film director in America. Yeah, I might go there next week to talk about distribution deals for Mumbai Hero.
Okay.
Are pata, last year at the rap party for The Snake and the Mongoose, everyone chipped in and bought me a painting by Soham Hussain. Ha, it's inside the apartment actually. A beautiful painting of a tiger. You know, I loved it so much, so much. Soham's now doing my portrait. He's a great artist. Great, great. I hope everyone's enjoying them. We start editing in a couple of days. So it's not exactly over. For me, genius never rests, you know.
Let it go.
Darwood Rangan is confirmed killed.
Please! What the hell? You've got some serious anger issues.
I know.
Just one target left. Let's bring this one home.
Hey.
I need help. Someone please help me.
Nobody saw a thing down here. This is the safest place to be. Nobody's gonna find these boys. No one's gonna find them. Alright, cool. I gotta say, I think we did a pretty good job, guys. Okay, maybe this isn't the best spot. Maybe right here is the better. I'm not gonna kill him, but I did think about it. There's a crate in the room? My golly, there is. Come here, you little shit. Throw you down here. Yeah, okay. Will I? Nah, that'd be fucked up. But I could. I'm super happy that I remembered that that thing was up there, though, because I saw before the photo shoot started, and I was like, huh, maybe I could convince them to go over there with the coin. But then they did it themselves, so it's like, fuck it. Anyway, nobody knows that I'm dressed as this guy, so I'm perfectly good to do whatever the heck I want to do. Fuck you guys. Gentlemen, I'm just part of the crew, you know, with my complimentary fish. You killed two innocent people though, I believe? I did, but the thing is, they sucked. So it's okay. Don't fret. Where am I going? Alright, I need to be about here. Can I mark that? No. I just go straight for that. That guy doesn't care. I'm part of the crew. They're probably racist. Thing is, I don't think they were. Because this isn't cowboy.
Oh my god! I can't wait to see that new Rangan movie they're shooting over at the tower.
Oh yeah, that's old hat lady. Good luck with that. An accident? Yeah. Nothing bad. I don't want your paper. Hello, everyone. What's wrong, man? Hello. What's happening?
Wish me luck. Did you have any luck?
No. That tailor is impossible.
I'm getting low frame rate over here.
I explained to his employee that Miss Shah wants to meet with him, but he claimed that the tailor wasn't available.
So you didn't just go inside and look?
Only the Royal Guard can do stuff like that. I'm sure Miss Shah will send someone with more hands-on experience than me. He's the only tailor in town that can make that damn dress.
That's what happens when you drown all the others.
It appears Vanya Shah is in the market for a dress fit for a queen. She's sent after a local tailor, but for some reason the man refuses to cooperate. A man of your impeccable taste should be able to fill in perfectly for the tailor.
We're a tailor now, everyone. Oh, thanks, Digitalis. Appreciate your TV, my guy. Nobody sees it. No one at all. Oh, they would. Okay. Well, fair enough. Gotta find a way to interact with these boys. Alright, I got a plan. What if I save here? Utilizing my what is this? Oh, I guess I could just dump odds in there. Okay. Okay, utilizing my trusty fish, I will lure them out.
Calm down with you. I'll check it out, okay? If you say so, sir.
Okay, well, wrong guy. I guess I could be you? I mean, you like? Screwdriver? What? You heard that.
Something's going down, I think. What's a weird ass sound here?
Go and check it out.
What? Oh, shit.
That's it. Punching someone today.
Oh, don't punch me. Well, this isn't even gonna help me get the tailor anyway. Oh, wait, upstairs. I didn't even see that for some reason. I don't know why. I didn't think about that. Get down! Measuring tape? We can murder without it. It'll be our signature killing device. Oh, I guess the request to the tailor might be important too, so we know what to use. The fuse box, so someone has to come up here? That's genius! Get up here. What do they have? We're gonna do it. It's our signature device. Wait, we don't kill people that don't need to be killed. Get up here, boy. Summit 1G want a duo with Cryon Blackout? I don't even own Black. Sorry, sir. It just, you know. Wait a second. I can still dress up as you, right?
What?
Oh, here we go. Okay. Wasn't giving me the option.
Excellent. Let's find out what kind of dress a woman like Vanya Shah wants. Shah wants a cerulean dress, 47.
Yeah, I got.
Perhaps
that.
You will be able to source a roll of the right fabric at the local cloth market.
Okay. I'm gonna go upstairs. I'm gonna save. I'm gonna consider ordering Sonic from Uber Eats, and if I order it right now, it'll get here by the time the stream is done, and then I will have food. That is fucking genius. I am being efficient. Y'all can fucking wait a second. I'm ordering Sonic. All right, we were talking about milkshakes earlier. Fuck yeah. Okay. Let me fucking live my life. Oh shit. They better be. They're always open. Yeah, there they are. Okay, chat. Don't worry. What are we getting today? I don't know. Let's see. Okay. That ain't bad. Alright, cool. Okay. Do I want anything else? Answer that. Yes. Okay. Cool. Alright. Shakes. We have a lot of shakes here, chat. A lot. Fuck. Wait. Oh, no, wait. That's right. They had a lot of slushies. They don't have that many shakes. They have a decent amount, though. All right, chat. What do we want? We want strawberry? That's a good call. Strawberry's really good. Fucking strawberry. Shakes is, yeah, that's true. Steak and Shake is the steak, or the shake place. Alright, we're gonna go with strawberry, chat. Or we could, because that's just the hand-mixed classic shakes, there's a hand-mixed master shake, and we can go with strawberry cheesecake shake, just like I said earlier! Oh, shit! Chat? It's destiny. It's happening. I'm so happy. All right. We'll just get the 20 ounce. We don't need to be American today, but it's only 70 cents to get another 12 ounces. You can almost double it for 70 cents? I'll just put it in the fridge when I can't finish it. It's fine. All right. Okay. So I got me a crispy chicken tendy sandwich because it's super cheap. It's like $1.69 on Uber Eats at least, which is normally a lot more expensive for everything. So that's pretty cheap. I got me some tots and the shake. I think that's going to be a proper meal. Okay. And I think I'm good. All right, cool. That should hopefully be here by the time I'm done. Cool. All right, chat. Okay. The order was accepted. Estimated time currently 11:07. All right. We're in, team. We're in. Are you gonna feed chat?
Oh,
yes.
Is he hiding in there now?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's a big opportunity for him.
They totally are like family members of mine or something. Okay, I gotta get down there. Oh, this works. Convenient. Awesome. Oh, I can slide.
Greet. There's Gottfried Taylor. Yeah, you.
Sorry. I'm sorry, I was sliding.
Son of a dog.
I slid. Did that offend you? Is it because the fact that I don't look like
Greetings,
I should be
sir.
Wearing
Can
this?
I interest you in my fine wares?
Because you're right.
In many special colors.
Hey. All right, I think he's gonna give up. I think we're good. Yo.
How much of these?
Ah, you're back. Ah, my friend, you have chosen well. Now, we have the best prices here. What do you say to 140 rupees per running meter? Does that sound fair? No? Nothing?
Fuck.
Ah, I can see you're a man of...
We need money. All right, chat. Be looking for loose change. He was haggling?
Hey, how are you?
That you must accept.
Wait, what the fuck is happening?
That which is needed. They expect you to act without rebellion. To know your place.
Why do they have this creepy fucking audio thing? It is so laggy over here. Jesus, Shredder, calm down.
Rip the lids from your eyes and the obedience from your souls. Lay your body and mind carve at them until the marks they have placed upon you have been erased. This, my warriors, is what you must do.
Turtle. Yeah. Oh, shit. Blend in. We're currently blending in. It's all good. We're blending in. You don't know nothing. Okay. We're on the lookout for one more coin, chat. We need one coin. have a shovel, I might be able to sell it. Car battery might be able to get sold for a coin. All these potties, but no coin. Haggle? Chat, I don't think it... Chat.
Hello?
I'll try, but I gotta be honest with you, I don't think it'll work.
How much of these?
Ah, you're back. Ah, my friend, you have chosen well. Now, we have the best prices here. What do you say to 140 rupees per running meter? Does that sound fair? No? Nothing? Ah, I can see you're a man of refined taste and a skilled haggler. My kids will only eat rice tonight, but it's yours for 105 rupees. It's a deal, yes?
It's a deal.
Ah, good, good.
I'm so mad.
Take any of the bundles, please. Just one, though.
Alright.
Hey.
The picture of the thing. I think it was blue before, right? So, let's get the...
Hey, need a new shirt for the office? Great. Thank you. Come again.
All right, chat. I dropped that shovel in the middle of the pile of the people they don't know. Yo, that guy just fucking cloned himself. Holy shit. Kind of terrifying. They're like amoebas. Haggle more. I might have been able to bring him all the way down. All right, chat. Let's save. Bam, bam. We're ready.
It's you. Did you bring the cloth for Miss Shah?
Yeah.
Yes, I have it right here.
About bloody time. Come with me.
Oh, don't be alarmed, by the way. Miss Shah takes security very seriously, so the guards will search you. Not to worry.
Sorry. So this is gonna be a little bit suspicious.
Come on then. Let me give you one.
Wait, there's a bathroom right here. Nobody go in there. Alright, we're good. Trash can? God damn it. Sorry, ma'am. Didn't even wash my hands. Well, that's true. Hello. I have nothing on my person. That would be sus. I have fish. Lockpicks are fine.
If you want to pass, you need to be frisked first. Is that a problem?
Frisk. Undertailers, am I right, fellow gamers?
So just stay still, and we'll be done soon. Right then, off you go.
Thank you. Goodbye. All right. Let's do this. Play cool. I like how it says they're still searching. It's been saying searching this entire time after I made that mistake. Whatever that is. Fuck. Alright, fine. I'll be chill. Hello. Yo, frisk me, dog.
Ah!
Am I good? Let's play it cool, guys. Nothing weird.
That is Vanya Shah. Self-appointed queen of the Mumbai slums.
Your husband is dead, is he not?
Yes, he is.
Death.
2 years now.
And your children are already working elsewhere in the city.
Yes, but...
Dude, look how soft and pretty that man to the right looks.
I'm sorry, but water and power are precious assets here. I barely have enough for my own needs. You will have to make do with what you have.
I understand. Thank you, my queen.
Yo, what up, Queenie?
The elusive dealer. Here at last.
Check it.
Let's have a look at the cloth.
I'm feeling a bit crowded.
Excellent.
Fuck off.
Some progress here. Come with me. I want you to take my measurements while I'm here.
As I pull out the fish. I'm not gonna deny, guys, I think this lady wants us to make a dress for her. And I know it sounds absurd, but I think she might die because of it.
Leave us. I want one for you. Let's start the measuring right away. Oh my goodness. I'm pretty certain one of the other demons left us behind. You can use that. They
won't. Okay. Hold on. Why are you in here? You're supposed- no one's supposed to be in here.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Fuck it.
Confirmed kill.
Dad.
On Vanya Shaw. Excellent work, 47. Mission completed. Time to find an exit.
What a lovely name. Hop in. I got 2 train yard keys? Wow. What a good day. All right, let's get out of here. There's a lot of routes I could go. Let's see what the best route is. With our brains. Okay, right there is looking pretty good. We can get there. Just go that way. Oh.
Would you mind taking a few steps back? Oh, I have so much that means.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Bye. Okay. I don't know if I want to go all the way up here. I feel like that might be a bad idea. I don't know what I'm doing exactly right now in terms of how I'm getting out. This place
is about the heater for the meditation button.
Oh, this works. Chat. We're gods. Can I leave it? Oh, shit. Wait. I'm gonna look. Just in case. Okay. Alright. Open up. Chat! Look! Look! Freedom! A2 coins. Shit.
I can't do this.
Hey, it's only for a little while.
Okay, we gotta go get money. Don't worry. Wait. Or I can go that way. Alright, it's fine. Don't worry. No one freak out. Found the junkyard. Excellent.
My fans could use everything.
I'm not helping your band. Pretty good job, if I do say so myself. I mean, yeah, it wasn't perfect, but I think all things considered, that's a lot. We got a star! Fuck yeah! God, we're good. I think our main problem is we just take too long. We fuck around too much and for too long. A man just picked up my food. Oh my god, I'm so fucking happy. Oh my god. We? Yes, we chat. It's your guys' fault as well for not telling me, hey, listen, dingus, stop it. Washing stalls, stashes, all over the fucking place. Alright, I got a shotgun. A silenced gun. It's master crafted. A new starting location with a fancy shirt and a boat and the laundry man. And the skywalk and the train. Well done. Let's see this hot lore. Give it up. Spider-Man.
According to records, this was a youth correctional facility until 1962. When the estate was overtaken by an obscure Soviet research fund, the Institute for Human Betterment.
Looks deserted.
The place was abandoned after a fire in 89. Then, only a few weeks ago, it was acquired by an anonymous investor using cryptocurrency. It has to be Lucas Gray.
He's here.
Be careful, 47. The breadcrumbs were almost too easy to follow. It could be a trap.
Not a trap. An invitation.
You came home. I knew you. You've come a long way, 47. And even now, you don't remember.
This place.
This was our prison, where Father trained us, shaped us into killers for Providence. Now, you don't remember. They ripped it out of you, wiped it away, but I do. I remember everything.
You're a terrorist with nothing to lose. You'd say anything.
I know it's difficult. You never miss your mark or question your function, but we made a pact. You and I. Do this. We both lose.
There was an incident. That boy, he died.
He lived. Because of you. Don't you remember his name? You know this. Deep down, you know. What was his name?
Subject 6. Your name is Subject 6.
And what is our purpose?
To take them all down.
I mean, that was a pretty cool cutscene. I like that one. I'm into that. Cool. Well, my fellow gamers, you lovely bunch of coconuts, you wonderful rapscallions, that's gonna be it. Cause the grub is on its way. I can let the dogs out. I can utilize the restroom. I can fantasize about playing Smash Ultimate because I still haven't played it because it's not out yet. What the fuck? Be great. Sounds wonderful. So, go ahead and hit this. I want to make sure I don't lose anything. I think I'd be fine actually at this point. If this hasn't saved by now, there's no hope for anything. So this is totally fine. I'm not sure how to leave. I figured it out. Bye, geez, go now, whatever. I'm sorry, God. Here, to make amends, hold on. Let me make it up. I'm sorry. I feel horrible for doing this to you. I know. I'm a bully. Hold on. And there you go. Okay. See? There you go, chat. Okay. Does that make you feel better? Okay. Good. Enjoy your emotes. Let's go ahead and find somebody who's streaming. Let's see. Who currently is streaming? My boy Ivan is streaming. Why don't you go say hi to him? He's a nice dude. Good homie. Been around the block for a while. So with that said, I could leave the stream with my impression of William Shatner. 4 score and 7 years ago, man walked on the moon. Good night, everybody.